Here's some money for your head reduction surgery, Chibi.
Do not call me Bleach, okay? I'm not Bleach, Doki. I'm not.
Looking cute there, Miss Chibalondi.
Ignore that my eyebrows are pink! I may or may not have overlooked that. Stop! Oh, Sam! Thank you, Sam! Good morning! Good morning!
Now your hair matches your intelligence.
All of you know I dropped out of college by choice, dude. It was a choice! Dude, that was my choice, alright. Why the F am I blonde? Well, they do say that the coochie juice has acidic properties, and you know it can bleach hair. You know how it is. You don't know how it is, but you know. Hi, everyone! Hi! Good morning! Say it back, good morning! It is, it may or may not be 5 p.m., but for me, that's morning, baby. That's morning. I just woke up.
Damn, what a big forehead, Sanj. Guess I better get the broom out and start sweeping.
Thank you. Stop.
Kitties and subs today, love you, Chibi.
Thank you! Shop, your time has come. Shop, rise up, your time has come.
You gross. Get this blonde wimbo off my screen. Where's my stinky gremlin? Oh, wait, Chibi? Is that you? OMG. It is. You dyed your hair?
Yeah.
Why? Well, since it's you, it's fine.
Thank you! Shut, your time is here! Are you excited?
I was doodling in class today and tried to draw you, but I didn't have enough space on my paper to fit your titanic.
My dick is uncomfortably erect.
L underscore?
Shut up, man! Shut up!
Oh my god, the gremlin is blonde now?
Yeah! For 30 minutes and I came out like this, dude. All my birthmarks are gone. All my freckles are gone. Wait, check it over here. Nine! Hold on, let's take a picture together. Hold up, smile. I take a picture and you awesome.
You look great.
Smile! This time, don't say these nuts. When I took a picture, these nuts popped up. Don't do it. Don't do it. Or else you know what, Chuck? I didn't want to have to do this, but... Just kidding, I love you. Just kidding.
I disagree, the color is terrible.
I will accept it because you gave me 2,000 bits. I will accept your heinous opinion. Wait, are my titties already broken? Chuck, I might have to up the price because you break it every single stream. Every single stream! That's it, Chuck. What is recession? That's like when your boobs go inside, right? I'm about to do that to the economy. I did it! Okay, Chuck. We're gonna... Hold on, Chuck. I'm gonna go turn on my EC. You guys are gonna smile. Smile, and then I'll take a picture when I get back. I'm sweating. I'm curious. I didn't know it could produce saliva, dude. I'm like a snail. Yeah! I turned it on! Wait, I can't... I took off my glasses. I can't see anything. I don't know why I do that. Chuck, I have a question.
I have a pop quiz. Quiz question. Wait, smile! Picture first. Smile!
So Mario smile. And Luigi were plumbing in your house and you're now blonde like Princess Peach. Coincidence? I think not.
Okay, if I take a picture and it says these nuts, I'm gonna be upset. Okay.
Is this enough to get through?
And now, Chuck, you go back to the void.
Dead. Murder. Dead.
Hi, everyone!
Do you notice something different about me today? Do you notice something different about me? No? Look closer.
So you know I'm a geology major, right? Today I was learning about mineral cleavage today. One mineral in particular reminded me of you. Quartz. Cool. Since it does not have cleavage.
You know what's really sad about that? Multiple times in my life, I've wondered, I've dreamt about what it's like to have boob cleavage. I push my boobs together and then nothing happens. Like, nothing happens! Together. You know what's even worse? This person is one of the only people that knows what I look like. You know what's even more humiliating about that? Literally one of the only people on the platform that knows what I look like. So they
too much onion in my Coney dog sauce and now I think my Coney dogs smell like you.
What is a Coney
dog? Because of the onions. Your gremlin stink is onions, right? It's not? Why not? Why don't you smell like onions like I feel
what
like
What the heck
you
is
do?
A Coney dog? First of all, I don't smell like onions. I smell like lunch meat and taco meat. Okay? There is a fine line of difference between that. Okay?
Shut up!
Do not demean to me. Hi everyone! How are you doing today? What did you do without me? I was late today. What did you do without me? Tell me. Why didn't you invite me? What did you do without me? Tell me. What did you do? What did you do? What did you vote for? What did you vote for?
Your dick small.
By the way, Chuck, I'm upset at you. We got a hype train at 69% and then you ruined it. You ruined it. How do you feel? You're making rice? Okay, Chuck. I don't wash my rice, and can I tell you why? Because I like when my rice is squishy and sticky, I like it, so why would I wash it off?
Why would I wash it off? No, rice doesn't get dirty. It doesn't. You're washing off the styrofoam stuff. Yeah, no, you're washing. You don't wash it to clean it. You wash it to get rid of the film. Yeah. Yeah, you don't clean it. Ooh, yeah, yeah, more night we got pizza. Get down and kill on the board right now. Just wipe that tomato down. Hold on, just got down. Hold up, chat. I'm gonna recalibrate my face. Hold up, chat. Look at me. Look at me. Oh no, now it thinks that's my normal. Oh no. It thinks what I just did is my default face. Great. I guess I'm just gonna stream like this for the rest of the day. This is me looking straight forward. It thinks this is my normal. Great. Great. What's up, guys? What's up, guys? Here, what happens if I look up? Oh wow, this looks really good. Wow. Okay, hold up. I can fix this. I can fix it. Hold up. Chat, look normal. Chat, can I read something to you? Can I read something to you? Look at Neo! Neo, thank you for the zombies, Neo! Please kiss Neo on the lips. What's up? Is it a fanfiction about Sonic? No, that's tomorrow. Tomorrow. What is with the flood of weight you can read? Question mark? Don't cover it up with kissing, I saw it. What was the wave of that? Freaking hide mine! You guys all think the same! Okay, Chuck. Okay, Chuck, I'm going to read you something beautiful. Hold up, Chuck. Should we do... What is a good poetry song? Hold up. What is it called? Like...
It's really surprising you can read more than a picture book.
Okay, Chuck, we're gonna listen to relaxing indie hipster music. What is hipster?
I'm so sorry for the quartz joke. Tough crowd, haha, another geology joke. Because quartz has a Mohs hardness of 7, haha. Anyways, L underscore. Meow meow me.
Shut up! Stop with the meow! What? Pick one copy pasta! Don't you can't do all of them! You gotta pick one! You gotta pick one! Okay, so. Welcome, everyone! Welcome! Welcome! Thank you all for coming today. In the eyes of Christ, thank you very much. Now I'm here today to read you something. Are you excited? Excited? Wait, hold up. I'm gonna read to you. Hold up. Here we go, Chuck. Okay, Chuck. Stop, don't hit me. It makes the glasses stop! I look dumb. Don't hit me. It makes them move. Don't hit me. You're gonna make the glasses jiggle more than my entire body. Stop! 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 I have one request! Stop! Stop! I can't move them when you do that! Stop! Hold up. Stop! Stop! Please, I need to put the glasses on, please! Shut! Stop! Okay, there you go. Good enough. Good enough. Crooked like Chat's penis. Curve for her pleasure.
Hello, mischievous dilly doobie doobie dooky dodo. How are you doing today? Can we get something down here in the basement, please? Hey, chat, how's it going today?
I'm an idiot. I forgot that I literally paid money for this. I'm an idiot. I literally paid money.
Struggling to
I paid money for this. I can do this at will. I spent money. And I
forgot.
I forgot. What is wrong with me? God dang it. Welcome, everyone. Now, chat, get out your journals. We're about to have an English lesson. I haven't read this yet, but someone tagged me in it on Twitter. Someone wrote me a poem, chat, and we're going to read it together. Alright.
The One Piece.
What?
The
One Piece is real. Nick wrote it!
Tyro, oh, hi chat kiss art.
Nick wrote it, let's go! Can we please have a pod, dude? Hold up.
Hey chat, thank you for being here for my first LOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLO
sword! Shut! I need to open it because my eyes are too small. Okay. Mm-mm. She's a pink and cute VTuber. Found on Twitch, she is quite uber. She's chibi doki. She gets angry at Chuck when they remind her that she's... Nick, it better go up from here.
Hi, Chibidoki.
Better go up from here. Nick, are you here? Is he here? Better go up from here. Contacting my lawyers. But Chacha says Keck W. She's Chibidoki. She doesn't like the British pound and makes fun of how they sound. She's Chibidoki. She shoots whenever she's able, but just shouts and punches her table. She's Chibi Doki. She can never tell a full story without being interrupted. What? Dude, I literally just... She can never tell a full story without being interrupted by noble... She can never tell a full story without... She can never tell a full story without being interrupted by Noble or Dory. She's Chibi Doki. She's got a giant head and thinks sometimes she's like the bed. Okay. Since she's moved, her dog keeps barking and her uncle thinks she's streaking. That doesn't rhyme! She's Chibi Doki. She tries to keep Chad in order by blowing on her recorder.
For whom is this sussy imposter that has inhabited Chibi's stream? Begone, demon, begone.
Stop peeing! When I'm reading this, I can't see chat. Stop. Mom, thank you so much for the sussy! Thank you, Mom, I love you. I appreciate your support and bad financial decisions. Is this thing on? Is this thing on? Here we go.
Meow, 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 meow. Did you guys know that the when it the you know the I am the help chat let me out? She has me again in the basement.
I'ma skip that though. No, I don't know why that needs to be public information, okay? Please, I'm closing my eyes. If this donation is normal, I will be very happy.
Dicks!
Why am I not here? Stand up! She has ADHD! She has... has ADHD. 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 11 walking up the cable. Can you see it, sir? Okay, sorry, where was... Okay, dude, really? What kind of a freaking... that happened once, like 6 months ago.
Here's a break. I'll help you, Chibi Doggy.
Thank you!
Just give me a second to get everything.
Okay.
Here. You can borrow my toilet plunger.
Okay.
And my fidget toys.
Okay.
And my three steps to reach the shelf. Nipples. 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 Nipples.
I will nipples. Allow that one just because you said nipples. I'll allow that one, Mr. Pepperoni Nip. Alright, here we go. Here you go. She doesn't have a rack. But if she says she loves you, say it back. She's Chalooby Dooby? Okay, dude. And I'm dead. You just killed me. You killed me. I'm dead. Dude, why does this music sound like the end of like a Disney film where like the grandma dies and like... And it's supposed to be sad, but like I'm laughing in the movie theater because like I don't know how to feel human emotions. Like, so one time... Alright, get this out of here. One time I went to a theater performance by my high school theater class because I had to get it for a grade for my English class. And let's just say it's a...
1984? 1984
Don't interrupt with the Donald, ignore it. Chuck, when you get bullied on the internet, what do? You don't say 1.49844491. Instead, you close your laptop and you ignore it, okay? Chuck, I was in high school and I went to a high school level production of a play. And
I'm glad you liked it. Thanks for the
Nick,
laughs.
Please, could you please kiss something for Nick? Thank you very much! Thank you so much! I loved it. Thank you very much. I saw you posted it on Twitter and then deleted it. I was like, what, are you ashamed? Why are you deleting it? Are you ashamed that you instantly deleted it? But anyways.
How did your forehead fit in the theater?
So I went and I sat down with my friend, and the main person in the play was, I'm gonna be honest, I don't think I'm a good actor, but like it's very easy to notice when someone's a bad actor. Same with art, you know what I mean? It's very easy to tell who's a beginner. And she would always brag about being like the best actor in the world, and I was so ready to see her pop off. And so I go sit down at the theater, and her character dies, and she literally goes, and falls. And falls on the floor and dies, and I break out laughing in a silent theater. Like, I full on, like, and I quickly cover my mouth.
Her forehead fit in the theater because they were using it as the screen.
But I burst out laughing in a silent theater, and I quickly covered up my laughing. And, yeah, the people behind me, I had to rent out half the theater because people just couldn't see behind me. And some old, like, white, pasty, bald dude looked over his shoulder and he went, "Listen, if you're gonna laugh at this work, you can just leave. If you're not gonna take this seriously, you can leave." And I was like... And, yeah, I stayed and I got my A+. And then, it turns out he told my theater teacher on me. He tattletaled on me. And I had to make up a lie. I literally had to be like, listen, Mr. Jones, that's not what happened. That's not what happened, Mr. Jones. What really happened was I was in the theater, and I got so emotional by the character dying that I gasped. It wasn't a laugh, it was a gasp. He believed it, idiot! He believed it! And I got scot-free, baby! Yeah, he believed it, dude. He believed this idiot, this imbecile right here got emotional at a freaking high school theater, dude. Like, literally, what an idiot. I literally was like, I'm a good BSer. I'm very good at it. I'm really good at it.
Hey, yo, Cheebs. You lived in Germany for a bit, yeah?
Yes!
And
yes,
you
I
want
did.
To be a teacher, right?
Yes. Yes.
So then you'll be an expert on this and on my shaft. Wee 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 wee
wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee It's Labor Day! Isn't that like National Birthing Day? Like women going into labor? What do you mean, as far as I know? That's when all the women give birth out of their butthole. Yeah. Yeah, it is. And I'm gonna be playing Among Us! I play it like once every like 4 months, so God bless chat, we're gonna lose. Should I stream it? Do you want me to stream it? It'll be off schedule. But I don't think you guys would like it. Throw a dog toy in front of him, and he goes rabid, bro. He freaking eats it. What is? Why do workers deserve rights?
Oh hey, don't mind me. Just cleaning up this spill.
Huh?
Can you clean up after yourself for once?
The toilet was broken. What was I supposed to do? By the way, son, everyone, sit down. Sit down. Open your cussy. I was gonna say bussy for bookussy. Open your bookussy, spread it, open it. Tuck. I was late today because my toilet broke, and no, I did not clog it. I did not clog it. Don't listen to what anyone says in chat, I didn't clog it. I've never used that bathroom. I didn't clog it. The toilet broke, and people came to fix it, and they said it would be an hour. It took 3 hours, and so I had to be late. By the way, Tuck. Do you believe in happiness?
I'm trying to talk to chat. Poopy ducky megalol, poopy ducky megalol, poopy ducky megalol, poopy ducky megalol, poopy
ducky megalol,
poopy ducky megalol, poopy.
I slept in a bunny hoodie last night, right?
You throw toys at your dog like we throw stuff at you.
It's been a while since you've hit something. Did the program crash? It's been, okay. No. It works. It works. Never mind. It's fine. It works. It worked. It worked. We tested it. It worked. We're good. Ah, stop. It worked. It works just fine. We don't need to test it out anymore.
There
it's
is
okay.
No happiness when you're around. Lolololololololololol.
And so, I woke up last night and my pink hoodie was brown. I don't know what the frick happened. Like, it has balls right here. I will show you. So, this is the hoodie, right? Like, beep, beep, beep. Wait. Beep, beep, beep. It has, like, little balls to hang down.
All right, Ploggy Doggy. Sure
and I
you
woke
didn't.
Up.
Anyways, Woodwolf, hi, Paulie, L underscore. L underscore. L underscore.
It's
pink.
And I woke up.
The basement, please.
It was the balls were brown. And this was brown too.
Your dog is acting up because there's a ghost in your room.
Oh, hi.
Call Ghostbusters to help you out.
Nah, baby.
Also double as a plumbing service.
Ooh.
They can clean any mess.
I just had a plumber over. But yeah, I woke up and it was
was brown. I think when I streamed the other day.
Chat is more interesting.
Really? Can chat do this?
Did you spill coffee in your sleep? It's time to admit
you have a problem. Chat can't do that. Do that right now. There's no way chat could do a handstand. Do it right now. Do it right now. See, there's no way chat could ever do a handstand. I don't know how you did that. I don't know how you did that, but I will be contacting my lawyer. Did you know people copyright words? Did you know that? Apparently people, like, what even is a copyright? Like when someone like says like Among Us, they get shot in the head? Like what happens? Why? Like remember like the Try Guys, or not Try Guys, sorry, I forget, they tried the React channel, tried the freaking copyright React or something. What is a trademark? Can I trademark my forehead? Is it like a brand you do on a cow? If I lift up my bangs, it'll just be a copyright TM around the day. Chad! Okay, can I ask you something? Like, I'm not even memeing. This is very serious. You need to behave. This is very serious. Chad, when you eat Cheez-Its, how do you eat them? How do you eat them? How do you eat them?
Can't copyright public places, LLLL.
What? So, chat, what I do is I eat one and I turn it into mush in my mouth, like, right? And then I get two other ones that I haven't touched yet and I spit the goo in the middle and eat it like a sandwich. Does anyone else do that? It freaking slaps! It's amazing! Does anyone else
do that?
That's
weird, you weirdo.
No way, you guys are trolling. You've never done. I also do it with goldfish. You don't do that? How do you eat it then?
Are you a mama bird?
My mom used to try to spit in my mouth all the time as a kid. You did that normally? Define normally. Define it. Give me a definition.
That's actually fucking disgusting.
I know the worst part, it's not a bit.
That's why you clogged the toilet.
No, I did not. I did not. Or let's see. Like, I only eat the bread of my chicken. I don't eat the chicken.
Feet now, chibi, or this new model is pea flavored.
Oh no. Oh no.
Hi, chibi. I've been busy and miss you. But I finally got my chibi t-shirt and I love it less than three.
Yeah, I love you. Mwah. Thank you very much. Thank you for supporting me. I appreciate it.
Chibi, that is absolutely fucking vile.
It's not that bad. Like, it's like eating it. Like, I will. Hold up. Let me draw it for you. This will make it feel better.
You always do this. You always say the weirdest, most outlandish thing and ask us, somewhat normal people, if we do said thing. That
so
is
first,
man, that is
you
nasty.
Eat the Cheez-It, right? Chat, take notes, you eat the Cheez-It.
Time to copyright Chibi Doki.
Step
make it
two?
A toilet plunger brand for the fun of it. Put your chibi
spit
in
out
and
the
doki
mush.
Doki doki your problems away.
Spit
and
sue
out chibi
the
for
mush.
Name usage.
Preferably into your hands, but it's still a little bit solid.
I don't know why y'all are acting so surprised.
And
I inject the Cheez-Its directly into my bloodstream.
You stack the goo in the middle with two Cheez-Its.
No, no. We understood completely what you said.
Sorry about that. All right. And then you eat it and it's really good. It's a little bit wet. Like, did anyone else, like, suck the juice?
My dick is uncomfortably erect.
Unmod me, Ian.
Did anyone else?
TB seems like she's sticky and smells weird.
I sm- dust right now because I'm sleeping in an old bed. But no, you suck the juice out of a popsicle, right? You suck the juice out, and then you eat the ice that has no flavor in it. You know what I mean? That's good. That's good. Nom 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 nom. You go. Or, so can I introduce you to a very good beverage? Can I introduce you to a very good beverage? A question, but you promise you won't block me on Twitter.
You're the type of person to spit in their ice cream to make a milkshake, SMH.
No, what I do is I stir it until it turns into liquid and then I drink it with a straw. That's what I do. Okay. Chat, don't. Chat, everyone, no, shut up. Don't interrupt me, okay? So hypothetically you have 3 Cheez-Its. How do you eat them? Wait, thank you for the subby, Wayne. How do you eat them? I'm so excited. Giri invited me to go on her cooking show. And I'm gonna ask her questions like this. We're gonna find out.
I'ma be real with you, Chibidoki.
Yes.
Swallowing the pre-chewed mess of 2 Cheez-Its and 1 slimy leftover as a sandwich is making me gag. Just use cheese spray at that point. Why would you tell us this?
I did it all the time.
I have stir-fried, looks very tasty.
Ooh, what's in it, Nick? I like when it's just rice and cheese and egg. One at a time or all 3 at once. Okay, can I give you an idea?
I bet you also eat your crab legs with the shells on with your yee-yee-ah haircut.
Ah! I see a spider! Hold up, I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna kill
cheesy,
it.
You nasty little Hold up. Gremlin.
Hold up. It's across the hold up. I'm gonna kill it with my pink. He is dead. He is dead. I hit him like 4 times. He's dead, dude. He's dead, Megalore.
Chicken, garlic butter, chilies, and snow peas, and of course,
You lost me at pee, which I never thought I'd say that.
Please do not consume all the rice and spit it out into a gruel paste for Jiri.
Okay, Chuck, let's think of other weird eating habits I would do. As a kid, I would eat, like, apples and peanut butter, but I would use the apple slice as a spoon for the peanut butter and never eat the apple. I would never eat the apple. I would only eat the peanut butter. Because apple is not good. I'm like apple.
Oh my god, Jiri and Chibi collab. The Jiri mods are gonna love this. Please just don't make her cook crocs like her last guest did.
I don't know! She said she wants me to teach her how to make butter pasta, but it'll take 5 minutes.
You are literally making me nauseous. Corinne Beer, you need to stop. There are limits that sane people don't cross.
Okay, so what is the grossest thing about me? What is the grossest
You're
thing
about- You're gonna eat that spider, aren't you? You nasty little gremlin.
What? No! No, my dog does. He likes to eat flies. He goes...
Don't interrupt you. Okay.
Thank you.
Well, just like the poem said, that's not gonna happen. 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11.
Wait, Steve, what did you say? I will tell.
11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11.
Thank you, Steve. I'm glad you liked it.
Speaking of pee, it looks like you peed on your hair.
First of all, Chuck, I got stung by a jellyfish. It had to happen. I didn't want this to happen.
Are you sure you want to go on Jiri's cooking show?
Yeah.
She might want to talk to you about her horse.
That's okay. I literally just want to hang out with her. I just think she's very nice.
You can teach Jiri how to eat cheese off of a plate.
Yeah! Okay, you need, Chuck, what is the Mexican cheese called? And it comes in a wheel.
I have a friend that unusually orders a cheeseburger without the cheese. Instead of saying hamburger.
Right, wife.
Well, your friend is an idiot. Your friend is just dumb. Your friend is dumb.
The spider squad. Wife. We will avenge our
fallen
brother.
No, not queso. Queso just means cheese. That's not a type of...
Alliance.
You idiot! Freaking middle school!
We'll give you the cheese.
Gallo! Thank you so much for the base! Thank you, Gallo! Gowl. It is nice to meet you.
I say about being distracted by an ant and you playing it was one time.
Oh my god, I'm gonna try to say this without...
distracted by a spider.
Who speaks Spanish? Hold up. Queso fresco.
Hi, I'm new. How are you?
Hi Gowl. I did it. Tortilla. I don't speak Spanish, but I love Spanish very much.
Why are you killing spiders?
Murder.
You said the house is old, right?
Murder.
What do you think keeps your house insect count down? And let's be honest, we wouldn't be surprised if you eat the
insects. I only have spiders, though. There's only spiders. There's no other bugs. I murdered it. It's dead. It's dead. It left a print on my wall. Hi, Tokyo. Welcome to Slice of Real. The whitest you've ever heard them say, tortilla. Tortilla.
Mi cago en tu madre means hi, how are you?
Me.
Was Anya busy in your house earlier laying pipe with your mum?
Whoa! Stop! In Texas, we've brought the word queso meaning nothing. Yeah, exactly. That's why queso just means cheese. Tortilla! How am I using this anime character instead of a camera? What are you talking about? This is me in real life. I'm inside of your computer. That's how you do the one time I don't break immersion. Can we get a pog, dude? Let's go, dude. Let's go! Edit this out! Let's go! Immersion! Go. I mean, Rari and Antian, I love being inside of your computer. Please don't put me in the homework folder again. It's so sticky.
Queso? Queso, who asked?
Queso, who asked? Okay. Thank you, Scotty. Thank you.
Hello?
Hi.
Is this Chibi?
Yes.
Yes, this is the FDA. We are here to let you know that the military is on their way. Your crimes and food have been taken of note and we will be coming to eliminate. What if that spider was coming to give you superpowers, Chibi? Now your opportunity is gone. Sanch. We want spider.
I'm gonna be honest. If I got superpowers, it would be like, boom, you got double mental illness. Like, it would be
you
like, boom!
You are one of those basic women who goes crazy for pumpkin spice, aren't you?
No! I never started drinking coffee until a year ago. Also, pumpkin spice doesn't even have pumpkin in it. Dude, why did people just donate so many bitties? Stop! No more! By the way, I'm a new identity because I have glasses now. I'm different now.
Chat member, you need to get Chibi out of your monitor.
Stop break scratching your couch? I thought you said crotch. I was about to be like, sorry, it's so small. I thought it was a mosquito bite. Sorry.
No, leave again.
You know what's up? Do you want to hear something really depressing? Can you Sag for me instead of Omega Lolling? Do you want to hear something really depressing? Chat,
plot twist, Chibi is actually your FBI agent.
Considering I'm inside your computer, I can see everything you
do. Say un poco de español.
Hola, te amo! Te amo! Gatísimo! Bonita! Te amo! La perro es muy gatísimo en la casa. La perro es muy gatísimo en la casa. Okay, do you want to hear something depressing? Child, I've been on TikTok for so long.
I'm about to hit the next bit's badge pockets.
Yeah, get it, Dad! I've been on TikTok for so long that,
Chibi's superpower would be able to control the size of her bust. But she can't go larger than her current size.
Edit this out. Where did boobs go? There we go. So anyways, so the depression. I've been on TikTok for so long that the TikTok like homepage is engraved into my phone. When I turn off my phone or switch apps, it still shows TikTok. Like it's like literally engraved, like the light, the like shape of like the menu is in my phone. You know how humiliating that is, dude? It's humiliating! And also I found out likes are public. So every time I've been liking these freaking like furry thirst traps, apparently the artist gets a notification. So great!
Great, dude. I was wondering why a bunch of random accounts, like furry artists, followed me on TikTok. Because apparently I like their stuff and they notice and they follow me. God dang it, dude. It's the worst. It's the worst.
It's so humiliating. Thank you, Zen.
You give those boobs a single era? Why a single era?
Why? Why? These are at least like a B cup, right?
I don't know the mathematics.
God, why am I giving this stupid brain dead gremlin so much money?
Listen. The brain went to the tits, alright? Listen.
I bet you've never exploded.
I'm always down to be stuffed full of TNT. I'm always down. Let's make it happen. John! Thank you for the summon, John!
The first... Dude, can I tell you one of my biggest flexes on the internet? Is this artist who makes Montgomery Gator fanfiction art followed me back on TikTok, dude. She followed me
Latiga
back!
Latiga means I love you in Spanish. Kiss her, lechuga.
She followed me back.
You are very funny. I love chilling with you, bro.
Ayo, I love hanging out with you too, bro. Appreciate it. Smacks on the glutes. Appreciate it, bro.
Someone, thank you again. Kiss all me, got lettuce, dude. Lettuce.
They might look better on my head. Hold up.
This is Sergeant McDaniels. We have located the house of Chibidoki. She is apparently a streamer, and also eats butter using apple slices as a spoon. Prepare the raid gear. You still didn't went to the weight requirement school and you're too small for the eek boober.
Please don't put those titties on us. First of all, they were your balls. Okay, notice how they didn't have a single hair on them?
Yeah, that's right.
That's right there. Gallo, thank you very much. Gallo, Giga Tad. Thank you very much. You can't breathe? Hold up, let me help you. Did you know when you do CPR? Did you know when you do CPR, technically you get to touch boobs? Wait, why would you do boys wax? Do they?
If the brain went to the TTS, then you didn't have much brain to start with, cause you're shaped like an Erlenmeyer flask.
What is an Erlenmeyer flask? I swear to God. Erlenmeyer flask. I wish I was built like that. I'm gonna be honest. I wish I was built like that. What do you mean wax butthole? Apparently people bleach their buttholes, dude. Has anyone done that? And why do you bleach your butthole? Why? Aren't buttholes pink? Who cares? Why are you making it white? Apparently that's a thing. Yeah, they bleach their butthole. Yeah, they do. Murray did it on Impractical Jokers, dude. Dude, can I tell you something so gross?
Hey, chat, why don't we ignore this gremlin and have some real fun?
No! No! No!
I forgot to say that the Erlenmeyer flask needs to be upside down to account for your massive noggin.
Don't buttholes come in different colors? What color is your butt?
Never mind, no, this is not the bonding exercise we need to do. Never mind! Never mind, don't answer!
Don't answer. Better get out of here. Get out of here.
But no, Ted, how many of you guys like Impractical Jokers? I used to love Impractical Jokers. Have you seen one of the new punishments they did? They literally put Murr on a stage and put a silicone sculpture in his butt and made it vibrate. That's just softcore, dude. That's... Whoa! You guys... Literally, that's not even like a prank. Murray was probably like, eh.
Hey, dude, what's up? What's up, dude?
Bye, Chibidoki, my phone is dying.
Bye! I'll make you join your phone.
It's just only Wait, do boys do that? Is that like a boy thing? Ah, oh, okay, I get it. Gal, thank you very much. Gal, thank you for coming. Joe left. I love Joe. Joe is my favorite. He looks like a squirrel. He looks like a squirrel. Arr. Where is the cringe?
I do that for free. I don't think that is a prank anymore. There will be 7 plants left after I hang out with your mom tonight.
7 plants? I don't own any plants. I don't own any.
There's only 1 Chibidoki. So technically you're a minority.
I guess it depends on how many people have my name. Feet, less feet, more noises? Hold up. You must hold up.
Hey chat, does anyone else have Uno on Steam? If you do, we can set up a tournament on Discord.
Whoa, that was like too sensual. I don't know what the frick that was.
We can even set up a prize cash. Just ignore Chibi. Xbox known to man.
You have Uno!
You have Uno! You have Uno! I'm so glad I can change my model's hair color because I was so prepared to pay an artist to change my model's hair color. And I appreciate you. You don't have 3, you have 4, or what?
Dolphin's what? Going crazy tonight. Totsugeki.
Wait, I can do a good dolphin.
Insert dolphin noises here.
So I was gonna go live on time, but the toilet people, their car was gone, so I thought they were gone. And I woke up.
Gigacket can't wait for you to join the 500k club one day,
Gigacket. I go outside and I notice there's shoes on the floor and a milkshake on the floor.
Are we laying pipe with your mum?
What did I say, plumber? What did I say? What did I say? We're doing React Dandy today! That's why I look like PewDiePie today. Yeah! I did not drink it, but there was a milkshake on the floor. And I knew. I knew they were still here, and then they came back 5 minutes later. It was so annoying. you sub or not? No.
Hey, chat, should I sub or not?
No. Run away. While you still have free will, turn around, run away, and I'll spank you in the butt as you leave. Alright, that's my payment.
Favorite flavor milkshake? And why is it strawberry?
I don't like milkshakes, they're too sweet. I don't like them. I prefer smoothies. I was thinking about the milkshake. It was from like Sonic or something. No, do not give me money. But if you do want a sub, it is September.
One of his mega loud.
You would think that September is for you bottom beta cucks. No, it is for subs on Twitch. You get like 20% off or something. I have no idea. You'd think I would know.
Smoothie,
no idea.
Just like you, smooth and flat.
Then you, she's going to TwitchCon with me, so if you want to say hi, you can. You can. Maybe. I'm not sure if I'm going to meet up with anyone that is not also a streamer. I'm not sure yet. But if you happen to somehow figure out who I am, we can hang out. Somehow. But yeah, it's September! Oh my god, this is so cool! Can we get 100 gifted? Don't say no!
I don't like sweet things either, but I still love chibi doki chibi doka rainbow.
Now I'm gonna be honest, if you ate me, like if you ate like a bite of my arm, I'll taste like cigarette smoke and ham. Like I'm gonna be totally real with you. I'm not sweet at all. I would taste like freaking like freaking yeah. I taste like that, dude. The longer you sub you buy up front, you get a bigger discount. Whoa! So they basically nerfed it, dude. Last year it was way better. God dang it, the one time I like, dude, back whenever I was a freaking 2-viewer Andy, they're like, it's freaking half off, it's freaking cheap, it's affordable, and the second I'm not a 10-viewer Andy. God dang it.
It'll be easy. Just look for the idiot that looks like a bobblehead that can't get through the TwitchCon
door. I do not look like that. I might post my outfit if you guys want to say hi.
Smooth? What? Smooth? How the hell is she smooth with that huge ass bump on her head? Oh wait, that's just her head.
Who gifted a sub to Bowser the Poo Slayer?
1984? 1984?
Bowser the Poo Slayer? What are you doing?
1984?
What are you doing, dude? Look at this! Wait until this
1984?
Shut up!
1984? 1984?
Bowser the Poo Slayer. Who donos that? What do you think? Anani Mouse, thank you for the sub. Anani Mouse, I really am. Anani Mouse, wherever you are, I love you. I love you. I don't know who you are, but I would die for you.
Chibidoki, all the airheadedness and brainless takes of the stereotypical blonde, none of the looks or curves or cuteness.
Oh yeah, then explain this.
I'm a sub, I'm probably going to regret this.
Yeah. Listen, trust me, you're gonna wake up in the morning and just sob. All your innards are gonna turn into liquid, and not in the fun kind of Spider-Mommy kind of way.
I'm proud of you for buying a TwitchCon ticket.
Thank
Let's
you,
hope no. Twitch can pick a venue large enough to fit that giant head 777 record ad.
The only reason I bought the 3-day ticket was because apparently partners get half off, dude. Chat, how much did you pay for a 3-day ticket? It was like, for me, it was only $99, dude. Also, chat, do you want to hear something funny? At TwitchCon, apparently there's a partner exclusive party where you have to be 21 or older to attend. And it's only going to be Twitch partners. Guess who's absolutely not going? That sounds like garbage to me. Having to socialize with people I don't even know and a freaking like, unza, 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 unza. That's awful. I want to go out to dinner and eat a taco. I want to eat a taco. I'm not going. I'm not going to a party. I want to hang out with my friends. I'm not going to a party. I don't want it. I'm going to hang out. So if any friends are going, you should let me know. Tori! Thank you so much, Tori! Don't look. not look. Do not look. Like, my thought is so dumb. Like, a car drives by and he thinks, oh my god, they're gonna kidnap me!
Where are you going to TwitchCon? I want to see you there. I bet it's nice, like PonyCon I went to.
PonyCon? You went to PonyCon? Point and laugh. Point and laugh, chat. We found a new little cow. Point and laugh. Point and laugh. Also, I didn't know that was a thing. I would love to go there.
A lot of the con parties are kind of boring. I usually have my own group of friends and have a small hotel party with them. Smile.
Well, you've never been to a Twitch partner party. It's more about, like, meeting people.
Does Chibi have a large forehead? Or maybe it's female baldness? I wouldn't be surprised. I'm sure the ghosts are getting
there. Answer and I'll kill you. Life! Hi, life! It's nice to meet you! Finally, I have a life. Let's go, dude. Let's go. Sorry, my tummy. Not my thing, but you do you. Not, dude. Bronies are freaking smelly. I'm definitely not a brony, dude. I have too much testosterone.
Dude, you know...
Oh, my dog is back. What, was no one there? Huh? Oh, you're back? What, was no one there? Whoa, really? Whoa! Who would have guessed that? No one was there! He's so dumb, dude. He's so dumb. He's not a puppy. He's like 8 years old. He's an idiot.
I subbed lol.
You subbed. Let's go, girl! Fluttercord fanfic writer. First of all, I didn't write it. I read it. Novel. Thank you, Novel.
Yeah, I can't really make it to TwitchCon since it's on the other side of the country.
I have to take an airplane.
SawCon is coming up soon and it's close to me.
Ooh, yeah, I've only been to two cons.
SawCon D's nuts.
I've only been to two conventions in my life and they were both anime conventions and I never felt... I had to breathe through my mouth, it smelled so bad. And one dude tried to flirt with me and it was so creepy. He looked like 40 and he had like a receding hairline. It was really bad. It was really bad. I got a new look, do you like it? Wait, should I do my... I feel like I have to talk like a valley girl when I have this hair. Should I talk like a valley girl? Yeah, I was just holding the mirror.
Was it next?
Yeah, it was nice, dude! Gal! Gal! Thank you! Gal, thank you so much! Thank you, Gal! Thank you! You want some of your broke? That's okay, you never have to sub, silly. I mean, I will be stealing your left testy, but then listen, that's in the TOS. It's not, don't ban me.
The old story is true. What? Pets resemble their owners, that's why they get picked.
No!
Make sure to take an air tag, Chibi, so that your family can find you if you get lost.
I didn't pick this dog, my little sister did, alright? I didn't pick him.
Enjoyed the subs.
Thank you, Gal! Thank you, I really appreciate it. Thank you very much. I appreciate your support. I'm not a bird. I'm not. You're about the Starbucks? Hold up. Oh my god. Oh my god. I spilled coffee on my white t-shirt, bro. This is the worst day of my life. Oh! Hi, Auntie! Hi, Auntie! Thank you so much for the raid! Hello, hello. Emo, VTuber is here. Shadow the Hedgehog is here. Thank you so much for the raid! How was your stream? What were you up to?
I'm back.
Hi! How was your stream? What did... Hold up. Sorry, not the... Ah, there you go. How are you? Hi, Raiders! My name is Chibi. I am a sentient stain on the carpet. I've never talked to a girl, and I'm sweating profusely because the queen has raided me. You're beating the last boss of Cult of the Lamb? Dude. You're tracking, dog. Let's go. Wait, what difficulty did you play? Cause, not to brag. Never mind. I beat the game on easy, obviously. You want the TV voice again? What do you want me to say? You want to meet him? It's hard as heck? Maybe I'm a no-lifer
chat,
then.
Embarrass her in front of the queen.
No. I used to play a lot of Binding of Isaac. Dude, I have to ask though, did any of your people die? I was so stressed out the entire time. I was stressed out the entire time. I had to like babysit. It was like Animal Crossing. You killed a lot of them. I sacrificed a lot
TV
as well.
Isn't your head big enough? You don't need to brag.
Can I tell you something about you, Ayu? Can I tell you something about you? I've noticed that your chat is so nice. I've like seen like your screenshots and like your chat, and they freaking adore you and love you. And every time I pop in, I'm like, yeah, I shart my pants. I'm like, god dang it, dude. This is the life I could have, but I freaking have incels. My freaking fan, quote unquote fan base, is a freaking chat room with receding hairlines and freaking stinky pits, dude. Like, they hate me. God dang it, dude.
Just what were you flushing, Chibi, that you needed plumbers to come and fix your bathroom? Just what were you eating? A lifetime supply of Cheez-Its.
I had a plumber come over because my toilet broke and everyone thinks I shot in it. I didn't. It was broken for a couple years now. You wear Old Spice? That, dude, I, honestly, that's even
can
more.
Can she watch me in Orchibi?
You just joined to see what my friend was watching and you got insulted? Well.
I must show my love to ADHD friend. I have ADHD too, by the way. I love your Cuban model.
Yes, I have ADHD as well, and I am extremely unmedicated, can you tell?
I won't take this slander. Chat is amazing. Kiss our Ami.
Nah, listen. They're okay only when I hit end. When I hit end, that's when I'm allowed to be nice to them. When I'm live, nom. But yes, thank you so much, Raiders, and it's very nice to meet you. Normally I have pink hair, but I stuck my head. Never mind. I gotta be Cecil. Never mind. I'm sorry. I'm Cecil. I am.
Be honest, they sacrificed themselves.
Okay.
You know we love you, Chibi Doki love.
The game actually made me cry because I beat the game on hard on my free time, off stream. And I made one named after my mom and I made her a pink pig. And then I unlocked, like, enlightenment.
Chibi clogged the toilet.
And I it said like you can give your follower true ascending enlightenment. And I was like, I'm gonna make my mom so happy. And so I choose my mom. And my mom like was. My mom like slowly started flying and it was like and then she died. But that's okay, I just made her again. You know what I mean? I made her again. I didn't realize her. Instead I just made her again. So it's okay. I'm getting that life insurance, baby! A baby! Hababay, baby! She can't escape me, true. I would bother her even in the afterlife, bro. I'd like start digging underground. How do you even commit insurance fraud? Do you, like, pretend you broke your arm or something? Because insurance is health stuff, right? Oh, yes, TTS. Yeah, of course. Yes, obviously. Thank you! No, thank you very much!
She peed on herself.
This is why I turned it off. You idiot! This is why I turned it off!
You know you love chat.
No, I do not! I tolerate them. Like I do vegetables, except there's a lot more violence involved. Thank you!
I must rescind my support. I have ADHD, and your comments about Cheez-Its was horrible. Nothing spizo about your TikTok either. Please get a toilet plunger.
I have a question.
Chibi pointed to someone else and said, now you're my mom.
I did. Ayu. Hypothetically, if I were to chew up a Cheez-It.
Wow, I can't believe Chibi plugged the toilet, Sagil.
Hypothetically. If you had a three Cheez-Its, right, and you chewed one of
chat
them.
Chat is now a good time for my second.
You chew the Cheez-It, and you spit it in between two unchewed Cheez-Its and eat it like a sandwich. Right? You do that. You do that, right? You do that, right? Yeah? Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, you do! Say yes. No, 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 okay. Get a Cheez-It. A Cheez-It. Chew it. Turn it into mush. And then spit it in between two unchewed Cheez-Its. And then eat it like a sandwich. A Cheez-It is like a cheese cracker. A cheese cracker. I know I'm not supposed to say that word, I'm sorry. Don't ban me, Papa Bezos, please. It's like, on God, it slaps. On God. Yeah, Monka TOS. Is there a picture? Hold up, I can draw it for you. Okay, chat. Try not to freaking foam at the mouth. So, here's a Cheez-It. It's like a cheese cracker. Just like that, except it's like a cracker. So what I do is I chew up a Cheez-It. I eat it and then I spit it in between. And so I've got mush in the middle and two untouched Cheez-Its on the other.
Chibi, I have a job interview tomorrow. Can I borrow your chest to iron my shirt, please? Wait, ooh, 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 wait, wait.
Shut up!
Sounds like a fun time to me.
Chat, god dang it, dude. By the way, chat, someone on my TikTok.
We don't need your love, you already taught us the love of nicotine, Chibi Doppy Peep Happy Cigarette.
No! No.
Here to arrest you for food crimes.
Chat, someone on TikTok like saw my TikTok and they were like, I need to understand why you and Chat are always arguing. What is your relationship? And I had to explain
attention
to them.
Attention deficit / hyperactivity disorder cognition enhancing medication is a website you can look at for meds.
No, I'm prescribed a medicine. It's very difficult to get, so I just don't do it.
Delayed
thank
messages.
You, I have to pause it because I can't. How am I supposed to tell a story through this garbage? Hold up, let's tell a story.
Please
okay.
Stop this madness.
Let's tell a story. Okay, let's see. Let me think of something that's happened in my life. Let's see. Okay.
Why do you insist on trying to make us throw up?
Because I'm hungry. What do you want me to do?
If you look in the meme channel, I made one.
Yeah!
What she does is she chews them up, spits it on a new cracker, put a new one on too, and eats it like a cracker with cheese. It's disgusting. Chibi
is
no,
it's not! It like gets a little cold and slimy. It's great!
I love that 007 meme someone made. Zero brain cells, zero booba. 7 million.
Wait, what did you do? What is my chat doing? Tell me, what did they do to you? What did they do to you? Why don't you just use cheese that's not as fun? Because you like fried eggs and ketchup?
It's even more disgusting the second time. Why do you think any normal person would do this? You might be the only person in the world that does
no!
something.
No, the reason why I decided
there
to talk.
There are some weird people in this world.
The reason why I decided to talk about it was because there was a TikTok about it.
It is okay, Chibi. I do not mind if you pause it.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you, Dust. I do it sometimes because I struggle. I have ADHD and I get overwhelmed by all the.
What is wrong with ketchup on eggs?
That's like saying. Okay.
We don't argue with Chibi, we just want to understand the anomaly that is Chibi / the anomaly of how her neck can support all that weight.
You didn't get banned, you lagged, okay?
No, it's not the fried eggs and ketchup. That's normal.
By the way, chat.
It's the regurgitating cheese crackers into the middle of cheese crackers.
It's
like you are some kind of cheese cracker stonemason.
Shut up, dude! Okay, Chuck, hear me. Let me tell you something annoying.
Feeling like the Cheez-It snack is something she'd serve to guests, then asks what's wrong? You've hardly touched your snack.
Okay, chat, here. So
guests
I was
visibly barfing.
I was on Twitter and my friend Freya, you guys remember the furry Freya? Do you guys remember? Do you remember the furry Freya from the other day?
Get prided, chat boogie.
Oh, let's get a gauge. Kiss the homie, dude. Mwah. Friggin'. She posted, I'm looking for more, she said on Twitter, quote unquote, I'm looking for more furry VTubers. And I liked the post because I was like, wow, congrats, go find some furry VTubers. So I liked it. She screenshotted my like and put it in the comments and said like found one or something, dude. I don't know what to do. I don't, everywhere I go, I'm on the verge of tears. There's no respect here. No respect. You guys are the worst. But that's it. Do you want to do some react, Andy?
This is the type of thing you keep to yourself, Chibi.
Shut up!
For me, Pride Month is every month of the year because I always want to kiss my homies and suck their toes. Every month of the year. I'm not excluding any minute. Alright, Todd, are you ready? Are you ready? You seem like the kind of girl that would like paint their toes. Do you paint your toenails? I bet you do. I've only gotten a manicure before. I don't know if that was random. Yeah, you seem like you paint them like black and put like spider webs on them. God dang it, dude. I'm the kind of girl to wear open toe shoes and step in mud. That's me, though. That's just me. Okay, Chad, here we go. Okay, Chad. Are you ready? You look sussy if you're ready. What about a spa day? Well, no, the thing is, if a lady's touching my feet, I might catch feelings. You know what I mean? Like, ayo, baby. Whoa, hands off. Hands off the merchandise. You know what I mean? Hi, Lemon! Do you like my hair? Hold up, top. Are you ready? You look sussy. Back it up. Make it clap, chat. Faster! More.
The only thing that slaps
More.
Is the smell of your room. It slaps people out of consciousness. I wouldn't be surprised those brown stains on your hoodie are mold or something like that.
Dude, it,
get
on
some
God,
help.
It actually smells so bad in my room because my dog has tummy problems, right? And he didn't poop for like 2 days, and then he pooped yesterday and today, and now he's pooping. His poop is the consistency of a freaking protein milkshake. And he farts all day, and it is freaking heinous. Like, I'm sleeping, I wake up, and I start crying because it smells so bad and I can't sleep every night.
Yeah,
it's so bad.
The homies here. And yet chat leaves you out every time. Keku chat, you looking mighty cute today. Kiss army. Kiss chat on cheek. Get guy at chat. I kiss chat cheek. I now dubbed chat gay.
I now dub chat gay. What are you talking about? Well, let me turn on my lamp. There you go. I can reach it. I'm so high up. Okay. Are you ready? Hold on. Are you ready, Tata? Yeah. So, listen. In my opinion, I feel like it should be normalized to cuddle and kiss the homies. And you should never be afraid. You should never be
I
afraid.
I just drank a chocolate protein shake. I hate you. Shibido ki what?
I had a protein shake once, and it just tasted like chocolate milk. It wasn't even that good. Are you ready? Wait, Chuck, can I get a... For legal reasons, these are not is not a drug. It is coffee in a red Solo cup. Do you ever like eat fish and then drink water and the fish in your stomach goes blah 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 blah? Does that ever happen? Happens, like, I've never had it, but you exposed me on Twitter, are you? I'm gonna be honest, dude. Every day I open Twitter and I close the app sobbing. Like, the amount of memes I get tagged in. Like, chat, you know Noble? Noble cosplayed me.
Chibi bong rip, 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 chibi bong rip.
I don't even know what that what a bong is. I know that, like, you put, like, spicy, like, spit in it. It, like, makes your brain go... That's all I really know. I don't know. I don't know. I am ready to run! Chibi seems like the kind of girl to be Twitter's main character every day of the week. Twitter hates me. Twitter is mean to me. Twitter is mean to me. You're a big fan? Wait, is that the real Choki10 underscore?
No way!
No way, dude. Stop! I've literally stopped. I've been following you on Twitter for like 10 years. Are you seriously here? Let's go, dude. Wait, where's the name? Thank you so much for the movie. Hi, it's nice to see you.
I will have to go very soon, but can you tell me your TikTok and other app?
Oh no, if only there was a command chat could type to show the nice friend.
Can your forehead be used as a flotation device in emergencies?
No. In fact, my head is full of cement and I sink to the bottom of the ocean because I'm always at rock bottom. That's right. That's right, I'm always at rock bottom. God dang it. Alright, so, are you ready? Here we go. Let me know if the cropping is dog water because I kind of did this last moment. Like, look at how bad... Oh no, what did I do? Oh no. Oh no. What if... Look at this. It's like so... I just like cropped it like an idiot. Hold on. Wait, hold on. I gotta put you on my phone. Wait, don't look. You didn't see that. I gotta put you on my phone. Hold on. I gotta put you on my phone. One moment. In the meantime, I don't know. You guys can kiss or like something. Here we go. Hi, Chad. Good morning. Once again, normal rules, don't look at my search history, don't go in the photo album, and don't check my text with Among Us at 3 a.m. You will have 2 weeks left to live. Don't do it. Alright, here we go, top. Alright, I'm very excited. This is the icon, this is my meme sheep. They have a gay sheep, so I like them. Anytime a YouTube video does that. Never mind! Thank you! I'm kidding. I undid it. I undid it. I don't know how to play checkers. Like, I know...
Watch, it's gonna come soon because I feel it. It's like it gives me a brush and shit.
Yo, look at...
Hold on, I accidentally moved like a dum-dum. There you go.
This sign, what the heck? Like, this isn't fake. I didn't find this online. It's a sign.
Bobby.
I'm taking a nap.
You want to take a nap?
I'm taking a nap here.
Okay, take a nap right
Dude,
there.
Dude, I've always wanted to take, like, an inflatable mattress and put it in a pool and sleep in it. Kids are dumb, dude. Wait, this is an adult.
That skinny one's still holy fuck.
What are you doing here?
Hi.
Stop! Don't nag as-
Please get out, I'm taking-
No, chicken!
What kind of fun?
My favorite actor, Peter Griffin. Peter Griffin on the forklift. Do the
line. Peter Griffin has forklift shirt.
Macaroni
with the chicken strips.
How does that lexigram thing work?
We talk. To Kanzi with this.
Kanzi, come here.
She's gonna kill. Kill.
Hamburger.
USA, brother! Take Kona, brother!
Is a message I sent you for you to read. Goodbye, have a great day.
Thank you, gal. I'll check it out. Thank you so much for the support. I hope you have a good day. Thank you very much. Pan. You know, Chad, so I'm a grown adult, right? Please don't say X. Please don't say copium. I'm a grown adult.
I have to go now, but please keep this in mind.
So, I wanted to learn how to cook, and I was like, Mom, can you buy me some pots and pans? So she went to Walmart, and she came back with, like, miniature, like, Barbie, like, Polly Pocket cookingware. Like, literally so small, average, huge, bigger than a bit more than enough. It literally, like, chopped, like, it was, like, the size of, like, my pinky. And she actually made me use it. Like, I actually, I couldn't even fit an egg in it. She made me use it, and to this day, I still have to use it. I'm not allowed to use the big cooking stuff yet. Because you burn food once and you set off the fire alarm at 4 a.m. once and apparently now you're not allowed to cook. It's done. Shadow! Thank you, Shadow! What?
Coming soon to own video and DVD.
Hungry, bro. Let's see. I ain't got no food, bro. Yo, who the fuck put Michael Jackson in the freezer?
I sounded like Noble, didn't it? I sounded like Noble.
This is only so £5 chicken burger and chips. So nice, such a bargain, and proper nice as well.
Is that English? I swear to God, I thought she was speaking like freaking. What is that? I thought she was speaking caveman.
What? Chicken burger and chips.
Shut up.
This is only £5 chicken burger and chips. So nice, such a bargain, and proper nice as well.
Proper nice as well.
Right, I put it on the scale.
Hamburger.
Only came up to 6 ounces.
Got you, buddy.
Hey, kids.
Alright, y'all, that's my pig, Eric. Eric Shin, I'm teaching him how to be an MLG pig. So we start with the water bucket trick. Just like that, that's how
nice.
It's done.
Nice!
Let's see how his ice cream's looking like.
Dude, I love these!
Show him what you do real quick.
That's the right Scottish accent, you dingus.
Aren't those the people that like stick their freaking ham inside of a sheep? Welsh? Aren't that they're like cousins? They're like the same. They're like the same. They sound. Listen, they sound. By the way, why are you defending Scottish quote unquote people? Okay, like I don't. I think they can defend themselves.
Don't want you to do real quick.
Yeah. Did I wish that were my head?
Why would you do this?
I don't think anyone's surprised by that. Dude, if I could be anything in the infinite universe, I'd be Mercy's from Overwatch's freaking toilet seat. Reason or her flip-flops.
Carry this torch is it because it's the same torch that Lady Liberty carried.
Big fat nuts.
It's the same torch on the side of justice. Do you know why I carry this rock,
justice,
Your Honor?
Nerd.
No, Jesus, go!
Is this Gary's mom?
Pensive. I'll bet that won't
Cambrin! Yay!
Sok champion.
Hey.
Teresa series of Tvar getting.
Fifis!
You know, by all Overwatch Fifis. Girls with. You know.
I think we all know. know that, dude. Like, I'm gonna be honest, D.Va's basic. Listen, where are the Reaper stands at? That's where it's at, dude. Not only does he have thunder thighs, he's a gilf? What more do you need? What more do you need, dude? Yeah.
What's up?
You put a
one time I got kicked out of a Dollar Tree because so they had like one of those things that go, you know what I mean? I got kicked out of a Dollar Tree because I kept doing it and screaming. And I found like this like horn that when you blow on it, it goes. And I kept doing it and coughed, like, trying to annoy people. And I got kicked out. Or they asked us to leave. You know what I'm talking about, right? It sounds like Australian people. You know?
I'm like 99% sure the only reason Overwatch is relevant is the redacted. It give my left redacted.
Is fun. It's just they did an awful job of advertising Overwatch 2. Like literally when the game was first like teased, everyone, including myself, thought you would have to pay full price for this quote unquote Overwatch 2, which is just a reskin. They literally didn't even advertise it properly. Everyone is misunderstood. Like my little sister is a diehard freaking Overwatch fan. This guy said, no, it isn't. Shut up. You tickle your pickle to freaking Winston. Okay, shut up. All right. You pretend it's his banana. Shut up.
French fry and some ice cream.
Chibi, stay adorable.
How
Chat,
they know?
Stay awesome, and I'll see you all next time.
Wait, who is that? Peace. Bye! Bye, Z now!
Why is it spicy?
Hey
guys,
spicy?
Welcome back. I hope your Thanksgiving was.
Is that Keanu Reeves?
What are you doing, Stepladder?
Oh! God, it's Ninja from Fortnite. It's Ninja, oh my god, it's Ninja from Fortnite. Can I get an autograph?
Is that Gerg? Is that Gerg?
I don't think I'm the person you think of.
What a fun-looking young man. I wonder if he farted.
Snapchat, say what's up to my boyfriend.
I have no clue.
Your average Chibidoki stan, bro. Look at this.
What's up to my boyfriend?
I have no clue what the heck. What's up, Linkity Bleep is going on.
Average VTuber enjoyer. This VTuber enjoyer has the most game out of everyone. Holy crap. I don't know what the bleepity bleep you're talking about.
Drone scout. Can me and my brother get a picture, please?
Yes, but after him.
Who? Who the f-
Apple! Apple! Apple!
Weren't you glad at it? Iguana.
Una iguana muy enojada.
But whenever I see you,
tu madre,
and you act like a baka,
and have some Lucy. COOs. Oh yeah, one more thing.
Wait, that you played that fart? Oh my god! I was laughing at the fart and you did it!
Nope, time to open Minecraft.
Than the memes, okay? It's not allowed. You will be banned, you will be feminized, and you will be sent to Brazil. Oh, that was too loud. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Sorry.
Gave my dog a Popeye biscuit. That motherfucker.
Beans, whatever.
That motherfucker ain't barking 4 hours.
POV, for those of you boomers who don't know, POV means point of view. I'm 80 and dying, and my teenage granddaughter comes to say goodbye.
Oh my gosh, Granddad is dying. I'm gonna miss you so much, Granddad.
Do a TikTok. Do a TikTok. Unplug.
Bro, this is why people's getting.
Do you guys remember a video that went viral of like the grandma or grandfather on life support, and she films a TikTok in front of him, and she's like doing like the renegade, and I go, what? Dude, honestly, just unplug him. Your phone's almost dead. Just plug that bad boy in.
So when are you gonna get funny like Ray? Is he giving you lessons?
I'm gonna be honest. If Ray is your freaking bar for funny, that's freaking at ankle level, bro. Let's play! Dude, go and gank. I'm kidding. I love
Wait, help one. Are they looking for
I
security?
I love Ray very much.
Look at your man. Look at the security, bro. Look at the
herd. He looks like a dog about to throw up at 3 a.m. You know, like you're sleeping and you just hear... and this is what you say.
Open jar. Easy. Now you try. First, get a jar.
We run off and I can get new but I hand over for the first time. I get new.
Creature most men are afraid of?
Woman.
Spider.
Woman.
Creature. Lion.
Woman.
Bear. Yep. What? Shark. What? Woman. Dude, what is this?
A creature men are afraid of. Okay. Mother-in-law.
What is this game? Alligator.
Don't say Chibitoki.
But I would love to see these answers, bro. This is some bullshit.
Should be 7 and I put like 19 and I was so close, bro. Copium. What?
Alright, good. This is the denouement. I know it's a hard one to pronounce.
Denouement. What is he doing?
Tom, you are right there.
Oh, not the milk!
Can I give a controversial opinion? Videos like that are not funny because you're inconveniencing minimum wage workers. Come on, dude. Like, they already have it hard enough, dude. Like, in my opinion, you're wasting people's time. It's not even that funny.
If life gives you a shoe, what did you give it back?
Socks. Dirty socks. Whoa, chill. Chill, dude.
This is how you know it's cold, dude. The fucking pole's shivering.
Me when I pour my juice.
The plane won't be fixed. Until the suits meet our...
Did anyone else have a crush on freaking Kowalski from the freaking the Penguins? Okay, never mind. Demands. Now, yeah, me neither. Me neither. Me neither. Yeah, weird, right? Me neither. Analyze this panther.
Is that lasagna?
Yeah, it's leftovers.
Do you mind if I get a bite?
I am not a white suburban kid, bro. I am from Chi-Town, bro. You ain't gonna be talking to me like that, bro.
Ah! Sorry, he scared me. Aw, it's me and Chad.
Hey, everybody. My sister's pregnant.
He's
I'm
the dad.
I'm gonna be a dad.
Hey, sweetheart, how'd you like to take a ride in a real bike? She's 16.
Dude, I'm gonna be honest, bro. I bet these little things taste real good.
A man just threw a pickle flavored potato chip at my car.
Look, I hate to be the one to say it,
But how you know that chip with pickle flavor? What the fuck? But on a serious note.
How do people laugh like they've been smoking for 45 years when this man is like 30?
How the fuck you know the chip with pickle flavor?
I can't eat.
Yeah! Coal, iron, gold, lapis, diamond, emerald!
Top 10 girls that I would cheat on my girlfriend with.
Me.
Number one. No one.
Why'd you make that then?
Because I just wanted to show you how appreciative and loyal I am.
Number two. What is it?
I never do such a thing.
Gina. I cannot.
If I see one person say base, we're gonna have a real. Hey! Stop! Jesus! Are you so touch deprived that even
my dick is uncomfortably erect.
I am lucky, thank you very much for this. I'll be happy ever I'm not.
Hold it in anymore. I just wanna.
Finger! Tickle her! Oh no! If I hit my head against the car would flip, bro. Yeah, that only happens when you have a Samsung, bro. When you have an iPhone like me, it's like, hey, wake up. Like this is da 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 da. It sucks.
Mom, you still look the same. You still look good. Yeah. Oh my God.
Come on, man. I used to get all the fat bitches. What you talking about, man?
You're going to Brazil!
Yeah, come say hi to my friends. Say hi to them.
Hello, my friend? What the fuck? Why are they laughing, man? Huh? Why?
Me and my friend Axe will be beating...
That's so mean! No! You look so friendly!
What the fuck? Why are they laughing, man? Huh? Why?
Me and my friend Axe will be beating Minecraft, but the entire world is completely normal. Are you ready, Axe?
Yes.
Yes. All right, well,
let's go get some wood. And I won't kill you this time, okay? I promise.
It's quite mean.
I'm sorry.
What?
What?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. No.
Nothing gets on my fucking nerves more than when women talk about how they're scared of me.
Dig it, ball.
I'm hungry, and that's stupid.
That's literally chat, dude. I'll be talking about, yeah, my dog is at the doctor today. Penis and balls! And the freaking donuts.
Women talk about how they're scared of me.
Dick and balls.
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake.
Kill him.
Give me that sweet roll you got from old lady Palmer.
Kill the kid.
Oh yeah? We'll see about that.
Not sure anyone
will be sorry, you little...
Yeah!
That's not even just chat. It's all homies.
You can't come in here. The door is locked.
Homies.
Come on in.
Penis and balls.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at them. These animals. These animals. Even my mod said KekW. These freaking filthy animals. And now look, I'll say it and see what happens. Look. Penis and balls. Yeah, great. Look at this. Great. Great. Thanks.
Balls. Grow up.
Thank you, Smash. I appreciate it.
What's that new car?
Dog. Bless you. Bless you.
Where's the booba?
You okay?
I think we, Chuck, before we continue, we need to have a conversation about respect. Hey,
Jeez, Chibi, squeezing the low-hanging fruits tonight. SMH.
Chuck, say Keck W at my joke, okay? Okay? What did the koala say when it got its driver's license?
Your dick's small.
You didn't say that, my mom did! I mean, your mom!
Shut up. Keck.
Alright, y'all, take it up. I'm in Chicago, right?
Humor as flat as you LLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLL
So it came out both ends.
Koala fight.
No! You man.
What the fuck?
The salami lid ain't gonna fit. Classic. Won't fit.
You played yourself.
So the salami lid won't fit the salami lid.
The salami lid.
Car, come on, go, man, go on, man.
You guys say I sound weird. Yeah.
Oh shit.
Your Krabby Patty pizza is here.
You can't help but notice that farts are $100. No offense. Are you dumb? Listen, Curl. I appreciate you. It's free. You. It's a free. It's $0. $0. It is free. $0. God dang it. Dude, I wish it was $100. I wish. Great. Now everyone's farting. Great. You know what? God dang it, dude.
This is something else.
Yeah. No, from up top.
Your dick's small.
That's all I do. What the fuck is in that toilet? From up top. Up top. That's all I do. What the fuck is in that toilet? Oh my god.
Stop! ended.
Reacting Andy crying.
Finally.
Lots. I thought Nags wasn't streaming today.
Finally, I am free. I am free. I am free. Yeah. I am free. I am free. Hog. Hog. I am free. I am free.
You.
USA. USA.
Oh my God.
Hi,
Hey man, watch where you going. Oh my bad, kid. I was just saying.
Me when I hit live. And everyone's like, yeah! No. No. Wait, my dog is drinking. Listen. Stop. Listen. Do you hear him? He's going. Sussy, how about that? How about that? Can we get a sussy? Take your little chubby hands off your keyboard and instead type sussy. There you go. Stop! Do you hear my dog? He's drinking. Oh, he's drinking. Great, look, great, great. Yeah, here we go. Okay, I'm back. You're poor now.
Oh, God. Shit, I saw everything. I see, you good? You good?
I wish I could do that to my head. I don't play Rocket League, I talk to girls. When I don't wear boots made out of iron, I just start floating away into the heavens. So literally my boots are like titanium plated. Because I end up floating into the abyss.
Package right off a front porch. There he goes. This video taking social media by storm tonight.
Kiss. I usually skip this part. Just kidding, just kidding, just kidding, just kidding. Wait, hold on, my dog wants to go on. Hold up. Sorry, I have to babysit him for a couple days. Come on. Wait, so I will be right there. I'll leave the memes playing for you, okay? I'll be right back. Have fun, I'll be right back.
We won't tell nobody.
What, they bugging, bro. Why, bro. She made fucking beans. What the fuck?
C equals A. Any questions? Yes, in the back.
Yeah, we were just wondering, do you know who else's C equals 8?
Well, actually, yes, I do. It's my mom.
Bro, who was sucking on your neck, bro? Nah, that's different. Yo, don't touch me, bro. You already transformed to a vampire, bro. Yo, bro, that's different, bro. Yo, that's...
All right, you gotta be serious with me, all right? No more bullshit. This might be the last chance I get to ask you this question, so I need you to be clear and concise when you answer.
Okay, okay.
Do it fart, though.
I told you, it'd only be shitting.
God.
Hi, I'm Kerry Washington, and I'm hosting Saturday Night Live this week with musical guest Eminem.
My dog took a fat dump. He took a fat dump. He's licking my arm. He took a fat dump. Did you hear me? I was outside and I was screaming as loud as I could. I was saying, chat, can you hear me? I screamed it from outside. You did? I screamed it from outside. I think my neighbor probably heard me. Yeah, my dog took a fat dump. He did it. It was like Play-Doh. It was like Play-Doh. Did I miss any good memes or were they mid?
It's going to be a great show, and afterwards we're going out for cupcakes. His idea.
Don't tell me. Pitbull. 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 Pitbull!
Chibi, don't make trouble for your poor neighbors. Maintain your inside voice.
I love cupcakes.
I'm coming! As an English major, there's no English teachers, male or female, be sucking off Shakespeare, bro. They literally done bad for that freaking dead man. No. Chuck, I have a question. Growing up, did your parents ever convince you that you were good at something and they'd make you do it in front of your family? When I was little, my family convinced me that I was good at the robot and good at doing a British accent. So at every family meeting, they'd make me do a robot while being British. They'd make me do the robot and go like, "Hello, love, my name is Chibi." And I had to do it at every family meeting, and I never realized how cringe it was until like a year ago. And like, I thought I was good at the robot, and I realized I'm not. And it was. They made me do the robot in front of my family at every family meetup.
Cringe.
Cringe.
Yo, dudes, the Empire's pretty chill. Maybe you could, like, join it or something.
No, my family didn't care enough.
No.
Alexa,
that was a cheap
she won't stop fucking farting.
Try asking me for an engine rumbler fart.
I don't want you to fart. Random. No. I don't want it. You're a...
I ain't got no flu, bro. Yo, who the fuck put Michael Jackson in the freezer?
Alexa, sucks. Beans underscore, beans underscore, beans underscore, beans underscore, beans underscore, beans underscore.
Better watch your mouth, I got them goons.
Obama!
Thank you, just a shake. Sorry. Shake your booty.
Is there anybody in here?
I'm trying to get my face right now.
Why you looking so... It's me, bro. Romeo, don't. Not today, bro. It's me. I'm tired of seeing you like this, bro. Is this what you wanted?
You're so cute.
We're cool. Okay, there we go. Tail wagging.
If you have 144 hertz, make sure you do this.
What?
people say chibi question mark? What does that mean? Clarify. What does that mean? What does that mean? Clarify. Two of you, three of you, four of you, five, six. Okay, we're done. Goodbye. Goodbye.
I never knew this. My whole life, people told me water came from the ocean. The whole time, water grows from the ground. Look, click the link in the bio and follow me on SoundCloud.
Wait, really? Was that a troll or is that real? Does water come from the ground? No. I can't tell.
Chibi underscore question mark.
Did you know cashews come from a fruit? I thought they grew on trees too. They grow on a fruit. And it's like the head of the fruit. Isn't that dumb? Bye now. Thank you so much for the study. Thank you very much. Oh, it's a big guy.
How do you think wells work?
You build a stone hole, you put water in it to keep it in the water, and then you put a bucket down there and lift the water up when you need it. It's like basically a water holding device.
I guarantee you one of these retards is gonna fall.
Oh, don't say that.
Right now, you and Deer. No, if you answer that question, I'll give you $100 right now. Okay. What's 5 times 5 minus 3?
Where's the 100?
This is right, man. It's wrong.
What's actually really funny is that my keyboard is broken and on one side it like goes down on this side and the other side it goes up. So to fix it, I actually used a DVD. I put a DVD under my keyboard to like balance it out. And do you know what the DVD is? It's a laugh track, dude. I'm using a laugh track as a crutch, dude. It's very fitting. I broke up in the move. I don't know what happened. Yeah, I'm using a laugh track. My grandma, literally, I told this story already, but when I first moved here, my grandma found out what I did for a living, and she's like, "And now, Kibi, if people don't think you're funny, use this. It's a laugh track."
DVD's nuts kick.
It's a laugh track, and if they don't think you're funny, you can just play a laugh sound effect and they'll think you're funny. And I was like, great. You immediately say, "I'm not funny." That's the first thing you say to me, is you insinuate that I'm not funny. Based, but god dang it. I'm so like butters!
Get the fuck out of here.
Grandma! It's me with Tug.
Do it! Yeah.
How did he pick up that much? How? What? Yeah. How soft is that cake? It was like, what? I've seen this.
What'd that do?
I don't know.
Oh no, Carl! I'm so sorry. It's a cancer ray!
Holly Quinn, you gave me cancer?
Why would they even make the
bear attack? What do
I love that show. I still haven't seen the new season, but I freaking love that show.
Think. Oh, I remember now. Stand up straight.
Nag's POV, hold on.
Don't know.
Nag's POV. Let's go, dude.
Hey.
Holly Quinn, you gave me cancer?
Why would they even make the
bear attack? What do I do? Think. Oh, I remember now. Stand up straight. Firm handshake. Maintain eye contact. You're hired.
So dumb.
What's going on, man? What's going on? What you doing?
What you mean? What's your problem? You want to grab it?
Yeah. What's going on?
Huh? thunder.
Oh my.
John Cena. Have you ever John Cena woman?
I'm twerking.
What the hell are you doing? I thought you wanted a 1v...
You know, Fortnite players, bro. They're better with their hands on a controller than what the anatomy of a woman did. They be building the freaking Empire State Building, but they freaking caress a woman's thigh and ask if they like it, dude.
Jesus.
Shit!
I wanted a 1v... Jesus.
Shit!
Damn, this shit good as fuck, bro.
Oh, shit. Thanks for having me,
too. Absolutely, bro. Absolutely.
They don't want to see us win.
They do not. Never.
My house. Look, respect me. Take your hat off when you speak to a police officer. Show me respect. Take your hat off.
Girl, what do I have to take my hat off for?
Oh, you didn't tell me you was wavy like that.
What? Wavy? What are you talking about wavy? You're
talking about wavy? What am I talking about?
Oh.
You already know.
Oh, cuz.
Kiss a homie.
Man, y'all ain't never seen no whip like this, y'all. Check him out, y'all.
Chibi, then you should find yourself a Fortnite player. They love to play with flay plastic controllers and small nubs. Way.
Don't play with it, boy.
If you kick W, I thought you were getting banned.
All the butterfly dolls say don't play with that man.
Can I ask kind of a silly question? But why do people get really ugly, cheap cars and then freaking upgrade them with, like, so much money that they could have bought a better car? Like, it'll be the ugliest car ever, but it'll be like, bom, bom, ba-na-na-da-da-da-na-na-na with lights and razors. And it's like, dude, stop. What are you doing? It's like, get a good car. Just get a nice car. Walrus! Hi, Walrus! Walrus. Thank you very much for the sub. Thank you very much. And wait, thank you very much as well. My dad says his farts
so
smell like flowers. They do not.
Holding a crab. He puts the crab on the table and tries desperately to convince us it's alive. He even grabs my water in further attempt to convince me. Pours it on the crab.
Who is this
expecting
cute
it to do something?
Stream. Never mind, it's just a gremlin.
Immediately realizes it's not alive. He then takes the crab and licks the water and proceeds to walk out calmly with a grunt.
The voices won. The voices in his head won. Megalol, bro. The voices won.
Clearly, you don't know how to trick out a ride. It's not about the money, it's about the respect, it's about the craft.
I don't know a single person who gets like a baby old car, and like if you, it's one thing to have an expensive, really nice car that screams baby penis, but to have a small baby car that you wasted thousands of dollars on, that's chode. Baby chode.
Shut up!
Hi Chibi.
Just wanted to swing by and say
I love you and your streams. I hope you're having a lovely day, less
I
than
love
three.
You. Have a good day, B B P.
And I'm. I just.
Good night, Ben.
And who needs to be killed? Right. So that's actually what happens.
Wait, hold up. Chat, should we check on the Discord? Should we check on them? Hold up. Can you guys just bark? Start. Just everyone bark.
Look what Chibi taught me!
I've been in here longer than all of
you. Chibi, I gotta go. I think someone messaged me on Discord. Woof, 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 woof.
My ears are still pink! Wait, it's kind of cute. I like it. Yeah, dude, my viewers are not all paid actors. Which do you, what are the odds that they're still barking? Hold up.
That's so based. Extra beef mic.
Okay, we're done. You're funny? No? Let's keep it that way.
Woof, 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 woof.
The first time I got away with doing nothing, so how is it my fault?
No, because you're identified again.
My dick is uncomfortably erect.
Because nobody wanted to fill out a complaint on you.
That sounds stupid. How I get away with doing nothing? I got away with doing nothing because I did nothing.
No, because you guys did nothing.
Now we just got normal amethyst, so let's just check this one out.
Okay, I'm going to put $20. You're going to put $20.
Okay.
I'm going to buy the whole stack for $30. Okay. Cool. We both make a $10 profit.
Oh my god. Oh, never mind, that was easy. I thought I lost my place. Wait, okay. Chaz, I give you $20. Yeah? I give you $20. Aries, thank you very much, Aries. I give you $20. Don't say okay. Thank you, Snake. I appreciate it. Oh, stop saying thanks. I'm not giving you $20. No, it's a mathematical question. I give you $20. Was it 20? How much? Wait.
Okay, I'm going to put $20. You're going to put $20.
Okay, we give each other $20. Okay? We give each other $20.
I'm going to buy the whole stack for
$30. No, you just lose $10. He loses $10, right? He loses $10. Yeah. 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 Pog. Pog. Yeah.
You give us $20 and we give you a neck brace. Rarararararararar.
I'll take it. More support for my big fat head. I'll take it.
Cool. We both make a $10 profit.
Trade offer. I give you 100 bits. You give me a sock.
I'll take off a sock, bro. Here you go. Smacked it on the table. There you go, bro. They're actually... You want to hear something really sad? They're actually knee-highs, but I don't have any other socks. I only have thigh-highs and knee-highs. But they're like bunched up at the bottom. So they don't go all the way because I don't have any other socks. I only have thigh eyes and knee eyes. Are you proud of yourself? Are you proud of yourself?
Give me the other one then.
Proud of yourself. You proud of yourself? Is your dad proud of you? Is your dad proud of you?
Yes, I am. I'm very proud of you, son. I'm very proud of you. Keep tickling your pickle to those anime quote-unquote women.
There's no way. Is it on Sakurai's Twitter right now?
On his Twitter right now.
Okay.
Twitter.
Hold up, really quick. Bring it up. Show me the code.
Right here.
Twitter.
Okay, hold up. Let me look at it. Okay. Go to the characters.
How does it feel to know people listen to you while taking a poop?
I wish I was the toilet.
No way. There's no way. Oh my god!
Zero, zero,
me,
zero,
me,
zero,
me.
Zero,
yeah.
Zero,
yeah.
Zero, zero, zero,
this,
zero,
me.
Zero, zero, zero,
zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero, zero
Mm-mm. He just needed a little space.
That's kind of funny.
Excuse me, can you film this video?
That's
kind of funny.
Every Andrew Tate stan, bro. Literally. Looking like this dude.
Excuse me, can you film this video for me really quick?
Film a video?
Yeah, for me really quick.
Sure.
It's already recording, just like...
I like her hair.
Alright. What is up, guys? It's your boy Andrew, aka Chairblind, and today in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to get anything off in the store. It's going to be really...
Okay. So...
She didn't even help him! She... Okay.
She's answering.
Ah! Let's go!
What to eat?
Chicken.
Ooh, forgot I had tacos. Yeah, I'll probably make these. Miss.
Me again, number one, son. But I won't miss this time.
Oh no! He's gonna blast President Lincoln!
I'ma be real with you. As an American, I don't freaking care about that statue. I'm gonna be honest. Freaking shoot it. I don't freaking care. How's it gonna impact anything? I'll build it again. Build it again. Freaking shoot it. I don't freaking womp, care. Womp.
Oh, wait, wrong stream. Chibi noises plus recorder.
Nico, here's my womp womp.
I knew you'd risk yourself.
Wait! What do you mean, wrong streamer? You're my mod! Guard! You're my mod! You're my moderator!
Chibi, how could you? Lincoln made Lincoln logs.
Now that my toilet is fixed, I can make them as well.
Mr. Lincoln.
Mr. Lincoln.
I keep telling you, you don't work here. You can't come through the bar. No, don't get at me like that.
You friend!
You can't come behind the bar.
Friend!
All in the day's work, baby. Hey, you have to slam it in there. Slam it.
Me holding chat.
You know what I mean? Slam it.
Womp womp. Womp womp.
Womp
womp.
Womp womp. Womp womp.
Be normal. Be normal. Listen, let's pretend I know this is a really wild fantasy. Pretend you're leaving the house. What do you say to the first stranger you talk to? What do you say? What do you say? No, you have to say something. Okay, I would say, good evening, where can I buy
my
some...
My dick is uncomfortably erect.
Good evening, where can I buy some Swiss cheese?
Stop lying, you don't talk to strangers, your parents do that for you.
You're right, bro. You're freaking right, dude. You're right. I can't even get mad at you.
Since when do you go outside?
Okay.
Oh, yeah, there we go. That did it. Oh, yeah.
Don't say it. Don't you dare say it. Don't you dare.
I would
dare.
Say, have you heard of the Tuba Chibi Doki?
No.
Okay, here. Follow this Twitter. It's pretty funny.
Who? Omegalol? Who? Who? Chap, if you say it, you're getting banned. You're getting banned.
I will never understand why so many of these shit meme videos are about destroying property.
Have you never been to America? A public school in
Didn't
America?
Didn't you say the last time you talked to someone on the outside, you told them you made videos for people on the internet and they looked at you...
Fuck! That motherfucker on swallow, gotta go-
I'm monkey!
Chibi made a surprise appearance.
Open the door right now!
These two were obviously freaking like doing stuff, obviously, right? Have you guys seen all the scenes? These two were in a like they were freaking like making bratwurst. You know what I mean? These two are making bratwurst. It's like basically canon. Yeah, I think one of the writers or whatever confirmed it. They be freaking, you know, eating bratwurst, you know? And honestly, it's really freaking cute. I thought this was like for kids, and I saw a scene where the bunny is canonically into sounding, and I was like, this is not for children, never mind. I thought it was a kid's game. And like, there's like a scene in the VR game where he talks about he likes putting sticks in his penis. And I was like, god dang it.
Say peanuts, but without the T.
What the hell is a chibi worst?
Chibi worst? I do not know. Say peanuts without the T. Peanuts.
Okay, you gotta be fucking kidding.
Peanuts. 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 Peanuts.
I'm literally Pina. Watching this with my mom.
Peanut. Hey, yo, chat mom, how low do your boobies hang? Can I drink them while sitting down?
Penis and balls got them. LLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLL
Dicks!
No way that joke went over that huge head. She must be trolling.
Peanuts does not sound like penis. Peanuts does not sound like penis. Okay, these sound completely different.
Oh! You're trying to give me a scale, bro.
Which one? I got $10 and $15. This.
Let me see
what the $10 scale
looks
like. Oh, no. That's a $10 scale.
That's a $10 scale?
Honestly, yeah. It looked like they played Icky Cookie on the desk.
How much is the $15 scales?
The what?
How much is the $15 scales?
What the, how many you want?
I want one.
Which one?
The $15 scale.
You want $15 scale?
And I'm saying how much is the $15 scale?
Bitch, it's 15. What the fuck you mean is how much $15
scale? How?
Okay.
Much.
Okay.
Is a $15 scale?
15.
Hey, shut up. Talk back here.
In 2020, SpongeBob might actually look like this in the animations.
Controversial, he has the same head shape as Andrew Tate. Like, it, like, if you overlapped them, they would anamorph into like the same silhouette.
I don't even know what to do anymore.
No! I saw a video of Andrew Tate walking in public, and I've never seen a man shake his butt as much as that guy does when he walks. He walks like he, like, forgot to wipe and his butt is itching. Like, literally.
What
like...
color is your Bugatti?
No.
My Bugatti is red. My mom used to have a Ferrari.
Technology could eventually be introduced to zoos right around the world, but the visitors here at Melbourne Zoo, they make money enough to experience it for themselves. The trial running.
My mom used to make bank. She used to like make bank, dude. She was she worked for a lot of perfume companies and was like one of the main people overseas, and then she had children. What can I say? I'm really good at ruining people's lives, dude. What can I say? Little accident, chibi popped out. A little accident. No more income for you. Become a housewife. Let's go, dude. She did. She used to be a girl boss. She made a lot of money back in the... Now, yeah.
I won it. You're trespassing on my property. You didn't win shit in my yard.
Wait.
All of you.
Daddy, chill.
Daddy, chill.
What the hell is even that?
To show her y'all singing right now.
Great is thy faithful... What the freaking fact y'all laughing at?
TV's head took her mom out of the workforce.
Related to a meme more than this one. I've never related more. Literally every stream of honest, I thought you guys thought my comparison was really funny, and that's why you were kekwing, and now I realize why, and now I'm sad. Now I'm sad. I thought you meant...
Perfect.
What I like to do is I like to eat the ridges first, and then I turn it into a pancake, and then I eat
okay.
It again.
Ah, stupid!
Yes, sir, I'm about to eat... Yo, y'all know my tacos, bro? Yo, you know my tacos, bro?
Yo, bro, he has it, bro.
Who? Yo, who the fuck is this?
I love chibi.
Are you really? Really? Random citizen, I love you as well. And Tom Nook, thank you so much for the study. Once again, every time you pop up, I have to ask you, how does it feel to put furries into crippling debt? How does it feel? How does it feel to be a capitalist furry? How do you feel?
Bruh.
You just said you love me and I say it back and all you say is bruh? Okay, well, alright, great. You know what, this is what nice guys like me never get a chance, dude. Nice guys like me, you know what, that's fine. You know what, you know what, for a fine. All chat does is eat hot chip in line and kiss the homies.
All right.
Yes.
No, you are all left.
Again, relatable, bro. Forget, goddamn, dude, I'm switching videos. This is literally targeted. This is targeted advertisement. This is...
Chibi is my favorite Twitch streamer.
It's so relatable!
Chat, throw things.
I love you, my toe.
I also love Chibi.
I love you too!
Feet. Peepo feet.
You're gonna listen to the part that I want $1 donation? $1.
Chibi loves me more, no cap.
Never mind. I love all sponsorships. Forget. Never mind. I'm politically correct. I'm not gonna make fun of sponsors. Mods, being crafty. Gurge, can you euthanize these idiots? Euthanize that. No.
Wife, fight back.
TB, I love you and won't throw anything this time.
Sin, I love you too! Okay, here we go. Hi, Nugget! Guys, kiss Nugget on the bum, bro. Hi!
The ducky effing room.
What?
Okay,
Hi, Chibi. The Duck Club. Okay, so this is a this is a room where.
Have a wonderful rest of your stream.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Kiki.
Mummies.
You know, Chuck, you want to hear something really pathetic? So I found out what a hickey was when I was young, and I had never gotten one before, obviously. So I would give myself hickeys to like see what they were like, and then I would like cover them up because I thought my mom would find them. Yeah.
Chibi,
I did.
You know I love you. I showed by making fun of that planet-sized head sitting on your signboard flat body 777 trequad dragentillion 700.
Can I show you something offensive that's not even funny?
Dragentillion 777.
Can I show you something offensive that's not even funny? I want to show you a meme someone made, dude. It's not even funny. It's just offensive. I need to show you this. Not even funny. And I scroll up. It's not even funny. Scrolling. It's not even funny! Look at this dude! It's not even funny!
You didn't need to hide your fake hickeys, Chibi. Your mom knew exactly what a hickey looked like.
Dude, for real though, she do. She do, bro. She do, bro.
Got tier meme kick.
You know there's a reason why, Chap. Everyone's like, use Reddit, use Reddit. You can show off the memes people make for you on Reddit. They're all mean. They're all mean.
We are looking at something that is offensive and not funny already. The image on the left had more booba.
Alright, Chuck, that's it. Next week, we're gonna have a roast night. We're gonna do a roast night. You guys need to write down your best roasts.
Good one.
And I'm gonna write some too. And we're gonna freaking battle to the death, dude. We're gonna battle. And you don't pick the winner. I'll have my YouTube pick the winner. Alright, they'll pick.
Chibi, why did you show two pictures of yourself?
And daddies that really like each other can go into and spend.
Dude!
700 gentillion,
777
777 November decillion.
Why is Crafty not banned?
77 Octo decillion, 777 Septen decillion, 777.
Thank God the Fortnite music is done with. At the very least, Fortnite is gone forever. Venom, I love you, be nice to me.
The round part wasn't big enough.
Okay, dude.
And some private time playing Monopoly or something in there. I think that's what that's for.
Roast night is every night you show up to stream.
Very
top 10 dog that I would pet.
Since when was Venom so base?
Just like that tomato dog. My friend just got done. I arrived him. Now we're heading southbound. Now we're in the pleasant park street. Look at the map. Look at the marching. Take me to the Red Sox to play more night. Hooray! We can go to Milton Myers. We're mad little break. I really want to. So done with you.
Instead of my dog. None. Because I love only Bella, and I only want to pet her.
Oh, dude, so my old dog that passed away, her name was...
Because I
love my old dog I used to have. She was a Shih Tzu as well, and her name was Bella. She passed away when she turned 15. She was an old lady. She looked like this dog, except she was black and white.
Only Bella.
And she was a cute dog. And her name was Bella. She was a good dog.
7 Vigintillion 777
No. Talking about, you want to see? You want to hear about what I have to go through? Talking about my dog that passed away. 707 trillion 7 billion 7 billion 7. Forget it. I just said my dog. Do you see what I have to do with? it! How am I a scammer, dude? God dang it. Spork! Thank you, Spork! Many people say I'm built like a spork. I don't know what that means. I feel like if you outlined me, I would not look like a spork.
Come here. Hold on. What? Let me see that. Okay. It said credit card, LM Smart. That's
I'm sorry for your loss. You think chat boys.
Do not gift for my dead dog. Do not. Listen, chap. Listen, I'm gonna be real with you, dude. Listen, she got her uterus sucked out of her, so I don't know. Listen.
Towards the tiger's kind of card. And you gonna swipe it like a dummy.
Wait, are you serious? Can I shrink my head? You can't see the video? Wait, really? You want me to shrink? Is that better? Is this what you wanted?
Keep going, your head is too big. Guys, I feel lighter now, like gravity got lower.
Like that?
It's almost normal, just a bit more.
Oh, okay. Wait, don't throw things! It looks dumb! Don't at me! Stop! Like that? Wait, you're missing!
It's still blocking the sun. Keep going.
You idiot! Stop! Come going back to
oh,
normal.
Oh man, there's a mosquito on the screen.
How do you kill mosquitoes? They keep biting me. I don't like them. A mosquito bit my earlobe, by the way.
She's almost small enough for my jar. I can't see you, Madge.
I'm right here! I didn't actually leave. Dude, a mosquito bit me on the earlobe and it whispered in my ear, Buddha sends his regards. What does that mean? You in the earlobes now, Buddha? What does that mean?
Even if you drink poison, it will kill the mosquito when it bites you.
Ooh, okay.
Swipes, nigga, do you look at that? That's a plastic ass card. Nigga, that's a motherfucking Lunchable ass card, man. Man, you know you can't swipe that.
Well, man, what about this one?
It's the same.
There's a debit card.
It's not a real card. That's what I'm trying to tell
you. On Guyscape, I've been trapped under this smelly boulder for so long.
I don't know why you gotta bring that up.
Because that phone don't work. Is it ringing? Let me see the numbers on there. Man, it's got Tweety Bird. God, girl, get your ass out.
I don't know how to play this game.
We hooked up my PlayStation on the Target TVs.
Why? Can someone do this
about
with my
screen? About to clap this bot.
Girl, calm down. Why are you yelling? Can someone do this with my screen?
$19 Fortnite card. Who wants it?
Number one victory royale, yeah, Fortnite, we bout to get down. 10 kills on the board right now, just wiped out Tomato Town. My friend has gone down.
No. She's pretty.
So big, I ordered something and it's coming on Tuesday.
Okay, one time my dad was changing the air conditioning in the house, and I was like 14, and he goes to my mom, and he's like, I'm gonna turn it to your favorite number, 69, and I went, Dad, I'm in the room, and they didn't think I knew what that meant. They didn't think I knew what that meant. I have unsupervised internet access. Bro, I know what sounding is. Dude, I saw freaking Rouge the Bat, freaking Roar. Before I learned how to add fractions, dude.
You won't end them on camera. On my mama, you won't end them on camera. You is not like that. Oh shit! Oh my god!
Do you know what fucking is? Isn't that like what reverse pooping?
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Fucking bum. Fucking bum.
You mean me when I get. Me when I put my food in the microwave and I have 2 minutes and I don't have anything to do, so I pretend I'm the food in the microwave and spin for 3 minutes straight. Why is that funny? I don't get it. Wait, I actually don't get it. Why is that funny? Wait, I don't get it. Why is that funny? I don't get it. Why is that funny? That's not funny! Chicken!
She's about to be busted.
Smash. I gotta go, dude.
Excuse me, miss. Can I suck your toes?
What? Answer the question. M'lady, your toes look a little dry. May I moisten them up for you? Nibble them, if I may. M'lady, why are you running? Josh. Why are you running? Where are you going? Oh, yeah, see you tomorrow. Love you.
I am going to stop this rope. Oh, my God. I'm getting pushed around. Please. Okay, there you go. So now, what if instead I turn it back to TNT, and then instead of all, I do all entities? Oh!
Idiot.
You yeah. Already know who it is. It's your boy. It's the cool with the juice, and I got major juice.
Me playing Garfield Kart on Ultra Graphics, dude. Oh yeah!
Okay.
There's $50 more if you scream as loud as you can.
I'll do it! Make it happen, chat! That's like toffee butter.
No, stop. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Should I play this?
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Should I play this?
With your life. Me. What am I doing with my life? I could be doing anything. But...
we'll do it this weekend then. Why not? Rotate.
$5 to scream as loud as you can.
$5 out of that. God dang it. Or do I? I have no idea.
Getting over it is the absolute pinnacle of sweatiness gameplay and stubbornness. Let's see you finish this game in one session.
Alright, chat, this Saturday. You down? This Saturday. We'll play it until I beat. Oh my god, wait, how long would it take? On God, how long would it take? On God, how long? Days?
I'll spit in your milk. How dare you?
Thank you! I like the extra flavor. Bono! Bono, thank you so much for the sunny! For the sunny, is Bono.
Do not play getting over it.
Okay, so how about we'll play it for as long as I can before I lose my mind. Hi, Tonzi! Welcome back, buddy. How have you been? How was your day today? If you go to work, did you have a nice day at work? Have I ever had wiener schnitzel? Yes, and it's mid. Why would I pay $6 for a hot dog? Five minutes? I'm not chatting bed. God dang it, dude.
How you feel?
Birthday present I ever got in my life.
I freaking love Buster. Every time I make a joke that's not funny, I see Buster go XD and I'm like, let's go, dude. Let's go, dude. Let's go.
Guess what? April Fools!
There was something solid in my coffee.
Now, 5 minutes is 300 whole seconds. That's a long time. 5 minute gang.
That was little. So I had a bad habit. I was like, I like to say I was British at birth, BAB, if you will. And
was it another spider?
I don't care. That wasn't bothering me. But friggin', I would let my teeth stay in until they like were attached only by the nerve and would like flop out of my mouth because I was terrified of ripping my teeth out. So, it got to the point where I was drinking a Capri Sun, and I went, and it ripped the tooth out of its socket, and I accidentally swallowed it like a pill, and it never came out, dude. I'm not gross, I was scared. So I took a baby tooth as a pill. I got so much calcium, dude. That's why I don't drink milk anymore. Yeah, I'm not gross, I think a monkey. Okay.
I'm sorry I'm late. Work was murder. I picked up a fruitcake.
What movie is this?
You're late. I'm not paying for those.
What?
I'm not paying for those.
Something.
He looks like Spider-Man. The guy, the goblin. He looks like the goblin. Is it, am I right? Am I Pog? Did I get it right? Is it him? The goblin guy. Yeah! I think he's very handsome. I think he has a very handsome face.
It has come to my attention.
Wait, his name is Steve Buscemi, right? No? Okay, good. He looks like Steve Buscemi.
Enjoy the fruitcake.
He does.
This is how to change a hubcap. Part one.
Weak, I can do that.
Oh my god.
Shit, my leg, damn.
I can do this. I've stolen car parts, Kappa. Please don't arrest me. Hi, dog.
You can do it.
I need your gloves.
I don't
have
gloves.
I'm petting my dog. Say hi to my dog.
He's angry.
Wait, what are they doing? I looked away for 5 seconds. What the heck?
All we had to do was follow the damn train.
La canción no necesita presentación. Suena, leones.
Chungus, if it's Big Chungus. Is it Big Chungus? Eminem!
A shortcut to the chum bucket. That must be for me. This isn't the chum bucket.
Hey, but where did you get that honey bun?
Oh, sorry.
I just find it. Oh, you ain't just find that.
What honey buns are mid, dude.
Man, damn, I just find it, bro. God damn.
It's like eating Play-Doh with sugar in it.
Okay, I'm finna eat it. You must forgot about Honey Bun Bandit. That man ain't got nothing to do with the honey bun. I just find it on the ground. Don't have something to do with you when he find that.
I am mid. Oh, wahoo. Wahoo. I was never allowed to play Luigi's Mansion as a kid because they said it was too scary. And then once the second I was old enough, I bought it myself.
Yeah, bro, I'm just trying to live my life out in this garden, maybe plant my seed for the next generation, and then, you know, retire happy, bro, you know? Hi. God damn it. But yeah, bro, like I was saying,
You're like hot as fuck.
No shit, I'm a fucking pepper!
Dude, I have that problem all the time, dude. Like, I'll be like... leaving the house, dude, and, like, girls will just approach me, and they'll just be like, oh, you're so hot, and I'm like, thanks! Oh my god, but I have to go to Walmart, dude. Like, here's my number. And I just give them, like, a number to, like, Walmart, because, like, I'm too busy. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? I'm like, oh, man. What do you mean, ha 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 ha? No.
Have you ever shot an SMG?
No, I don't even... What is an SMG?
A submachine gun.
Oh, yeah, of course I shot a submachine gun. It sounds like you know more about guns than I do.
I play a lot of
Fortnite. Now, he go dumb, but get what? That boy had pulled up in a Hulk machine. That boy had pulled up... Oh, shit!
I'm finna go, bro. Move on. Yo, look at this fucking bullshit. What the fuck?
Me streaming Fall Guys, bro.
You got a superhero landing. Wait for it.
Smash.
Woo! Superhero landing. Yeah, that's really hard on your knees. Totally impractical. Yeah.
Do you want to play with my balls? Hey, Libby.
Hey, Chelsea, we rehearsed earlier. We rehearsed. Penis and balls. My desk and I hit my desk and he went he just looked at me. I'm sorry, dog.
You want to play with my balls? Sure, Chuck. Your balls suck. So he won't drag on the ground. Well, your balls are so big I can't even fit them in my mouth. My mom was always yelling, Lily, get those balls out of your mouth.
Who just said me and who? Who just said that? Me and who? Who just said that? You guys think this chat room, I don't read it. You think it's just gonna scroll away. Literally, oh my god, alerts have been paused this whole time.
Shit.
Chibi noodle goat.
You guys are the epitome of the guy on TikTok who says, I'm gay, but no one will ever know. And then it gets like 10,000 likes and pinned. Like, literally. Stop, you idiots! You're so dumb! Alright, we're gonna be. Let's see. We missed like 10 of them. Let's go, dude. Alright, we'll let these people. Kagami! Thank you, Kagami!
Chibi, you are a noodle. You are a noodle and I enjoy your streams.
Thank you for the subby shadow. Thank you for the subby shadow. I appreciate it very much. We can play Warrior Cats after stream, okay? I'll be the healer cat and I'll bring you a mud pie. Bango! Thank you, Bango!
I don't understand this book. Can't relate.
Well, I know you don't want to read, Bento, that's okay. Diesel! Thank you, Diesel! Today is a September. Today is a September. So if you do want to sub, it's cheaper today. It's cheaper this month, rather. Sorry, I do not understand the concept of time. Can you get in?
Ooh, woo.
I'll ooh, woo for you. If you give me $1,000.
Have a nice stream, Chibi.
Neil, why are you so nice to me? What did I do to you? What? Forget it. What? What did I do to you, bro? That's it. I gotta be more parasocial. Hold up. Hold up.
Thanks for the 5 gifted, bro. Appreciate it, bro.
And then I ignore you for the rest of the
Hey, yo, thanks for the 5 gifted, Gug. Appreciate it, bro. Appreciate it. Thanks, bro.
And I just gotta ignore everyone. Stop! Frog, thank you, big frog, thank you! Stop! God, thank you! God dang it, dude, stop! What, are my titties broken? Hold up, I need to smack myself with my titties. I'm like, forget, what is that guy from regular show? My titties are broken. Hold up. Okay, so do not be scared. A woman is about to pop up. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Don't worry. It's okay. It's okay. See? She's gone. She's gone. Don't worry. Don't worry.
Don't worry. There's no woman on your screen right now. You have nothing to worry about.
I mean... Mono, thank you. Thank you very much, Mono. You know my doctor, so I have a lot of weird health symptoms. My doctor thought I had mono, which is like a transferred disease by like kissing and stuff. And I had to be transparent. I was like, yeah, listen to your doc. I don't think that's on the table. I'm gonna be real with you, doc. I think we can skip that exam. I don't think that's a problem. And they what do you know? They did, they like stabbed my finger, took the blood and tested me. It came back negative. Whoa!
Alright, so for the students that paid for the pizza party, you guys will be in here with me. We're gonna put on the movie and we're gonna have our pizza. For the rest of you, listen up. You guys will be going to room 207. 207. So you guys can actually get up and go there now. What's up, Grayson? You paid? Who did you get? I don't remember you giving it to me. Who did you give it to? Okay, well sit right here. I'll check for you. Yeah, we're gonna start right now.
Teachers like this are the worst. You should never exclude kids because like their parents can't afford something. You know what I mean? Like, literally, it's a pizza, dude. It's a pizza. Like, I understand if it's like a senior trip or something. That's like thousands of dollars. But a pizza? Freaking, I would pay for the kids that couldn't afford it if I were a teacher. Like, you don't want a kid to grow. A kid's gonna remember that.
Now, all right, guys, let's...
Hazen olarak water? Help me.
Ah, YouTuber, no.
I'm not a YouTuber.
Yes, she is.
No.
You're really not a YouTuber? You got freaking the freaking pyramid scheme of G Fuel in the background, dude? Really, dude. You know, I saw this guy on TikTok that made me laugh. He is like a streamer who really wants to be sponsored by G Fuel. And every TikTok he posts, he has like a 10-minute segment where he talks about G Fuel. The man isn't even sponsored by G Fuel. This man is down bad. Freaking bootlicker. You're not even
that
sponsored.
Guy is so hot.
What are you doing?
I can tell you is
she's pretty.
Your own sponsor is in the back.
No, yeah.
Ooh. I do OnlyFans and stuff.
Ooh. Mm-hmm. Can I get a free subscription? Ooh.
I show a lot of my ass on
there. She throws her back in purse haphazardly on the ground.
You are a peasant.
Me.
How many
people think I'm so cool? Like they're like, oh my god, we should meet up at TwitchCon, and this is literally me. This is literally me.
You are a peasant.
How many pieces do you wish?
You ain't saying
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I'm out, ain't
it? No, you ain't even say nothing.
No, you cheat, huh?
This game sucks because, like, it's math. It always lands on certain people. So if you place people in a certain way or start at a certain place, they'll always get out except you. And I would get so mad in elementary
it's
school.
It's always him, bro. He don't never want to count.
I don't count.
You don't never want to be it, bro.
Oh, and God.
I had got out.
I don't get that shirt.
What am I supposed to do?
This King Mango just said, LOL, you're a female in real life, Omega LOL. You're just gonna undisappoint your father? Like, you gotta fix that. That's permanent too, dude. It's permanent too. Listen, if I wore it, I could chop off my tits. I don't even have to. Born without the asset. Second of all, you forget, what are you talking about? What are you gonna do, dude? God damn. I hate the kangaroo pussy.
Oh, God, get out!
Hey, oopsie-dipsie, you're looking at oopsies.
Get out of our mother's innards. It's just for us to play.
You pervert. You're letting the moisture out.
Freaking Alabama POV. Get out of our mother's innards.
Trying to get sweaty.
No,
get out of
here.
Get
clammed up.
Grandma, come here. Come here, baby. Huh. Hey. I was kidding. Holy shit. Moo, run. Oh, my God. No.
Oh, no. That's your... Frog, yes.
I am going to Kermit Suicide!
It is Veterans Day, and we know that the service that the men and women of our
country... Oh, yeah, it's an
ice cream!
I don't know if we can ever repay that. They need some help, and that's why...
Who is that?
Hey, homme de construction, do I look like a fucking hobbit?
Do you want to know how much of a degenerate I am? I heard him say, Yotaku! I thought he said Young Deku. And I was like, oh, here we go again. I've never even seen the anime. I've seen like 5 episodes. And I thought this was about to be a My Hero Academia freaking TikTok, dude. Freaking degenerate.
And that's why
there's that.
Hey, I'm the construction.
Hey, I'm Deku.
Do I look like a fucking hobbit that live in Middle Earth, tabarnak? There's not even 4 posts of fucking space for my schnookolis.
Look at the folded feet touching theirs. The
schnook. Yoga shits.
What game is this?
But that was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yes, at least for a while.
Chocolate chips on the Chuck E. Cheese plate. Oh, wait. Milk in the Chuck E. Cheese cup? Ooh, super heat.
Pog! Dude, I used to eat those plates in the shape of animals.
How you doing, sir? I heard this was a trap. How you doing? Can I check it out?
Trap?
Yeah, it's a trap over here.
Man, get your ass out of here. This ain't no dang on trap.
What are you talking about? You got the goddamn farmer out here hitchhiking over here. What are you doing?
Man, this ain't no trap. Get up out of here, man.
Isn't that One Piece? Is that a One Piece reference?
You're hitchhiking.
Is that a One Piece reference? God dang it. Stop! Dude, I hate that meme. God dang it.
Man, this ain't no trap. Get up out of here, man. This ain't no trap.
Hey, what? Can I just get a look?
This ain't no trap, man.
I don't even know what this means.
I gotta go, huh?
Yeah.
Dude, POV face reveal. Let's go, dude.
Chibi, why are your TikTok so mean?
Why are my TikTok so mean? Well, the thing is, they're just funny. I think if you interpret it as actually being mean,
the One Piece,
you're weird.
The One Piece is real.
Like, literally, you see half the garbage chat does to me. I clap back once, and everyone's like, Chibi is so mean. Meanwhile, the garbage I deal with, by the way, hold up.
Welcome to my face reveal stream, everyone!
God dang it, it's me in real life. Ow! Rita! The horse is here.
Bruh, this shit creepy as hell, bruh. Remind me of them little gold men that be pretending, then they start moving and shit. Oh no, he a statue. He ain't no man.
Well, I got the results of your ultrasound, and I got some news for you.
Go outside and eat some grass again.
Taimon, weren't you little baby? Weren't you, like, melting at the fact that I posted a TikTok saying your penis is small? Why don't you...
Hi, Chibi and chat. Sorry for missing previous streams from
this
week.
Hi, Zoe! Welcome back! You don't have to say sorry. Welcome back!
Well, I got the results of your ultrasound, and I got some news for you.
Wait. We don't want to know if it's a boy or a girl.
Oh, okay. Well, it's not breathing.
One of my favorite jokes in the entire BoJack Horseman TV show was when spoilers, Diane got her baby suckied out of her, right? And then freaking Mr. Peanut Butter is holding a balloon that says it's a boy, but they crossed it out and said it's a never mind, I'm not gonna say it. Nah, I don't want to offend anyone, because BoJack Horseman is one of those shows that's like offensive, but like it speaks on a lot of stuff. It's offensive in the irony. The people who are offensive are bad people.
Don't say it.
I love your. Oh wait, is that the Dexter's Lab kid? Wait. Okay, sorry. I thought that was him, and I was about to be ticked off.
Don't do it. Yo. Yo, holy shit, he dead! Oh, he dead for sure! Miss Frizz, you are a bad teacher! How are you gonna afford to go on all these school trips after the lawsuit?
Scientists were able to mimic Nessie Amun's voice by recreating his mouth and vocal cords with a 3D printer. It allowed them to produce a single sound.
Joe Biden.
He said Joe Biden's name, but a million years ago?
Hey, Chibi, just throwing some bits to say you look extra cute today.
Thank you, no girlfriend, because my cock's small. Nutter in the West, you got competition. Holy crap, you got competition, dude. God dang it, this guy said no funny. Okay, and you type like you still use Tumblr. Ew, will. I'm kidding, I love you, I'm sorry. This guy's... Alright. I have a question. When were Egyptians real? Like, the ancient ones. When were they real? Like, when did they exist? 1984? Wait, that's like 20 years ago. 20? No, you're misunderstanding what I'm saying. When did the ancient Egyptians... Ancient, I apologize. Like, when did they build the pyramids? When did they... Not 40 years ago. Back when Max was a child. 1800, so only 200 years ago? That's nothing! That's nothing! My grandpa was alive back then. My great-grandpa. You guys didn't say BC. You said 1800. 4,000 years? When were cowboys real? Lexi! Thank you, Lexi. Thank you very much. When were cowboys real? 1776. That's when they crossed the ocean blue. Wait, 1772, I think, right? The pyramids were built thousands of years before Cleopatra ruled. Ooh, interesting. I like history. I wonder if there's like a documentary we could watch together. 2002, no? Have you guys been to New Mexico? Arizona, sorry. If you want to see cowboy land, go to Arizona.
Honestly, why do you even ask us? Google is least likely to tell you a series of four numbers that get under your skin for any question that involves numbers. I can be your cowboy today, BB. Shibidoki wave.
Hey, make up your mind! Is it 15, 19, or 16, 80? Which one? When did cowboys start? Erlewey, that's a funny way to word it. When did cowboys start? Where do they come from? So my great-grandmother, she is part Native American, and she is obsessed with she passed away, but she was obsessed with cowboys. And so this entire house...
Sure, when I say cowboy, nobody bats an eye. But when I say cat boy, the whole world goes mad.
She was obsessed with cowboys, and so there's a bunch of horse statues, like, I think it's called Remington? We have a lot of Remington statues. She loves cowboys a lot, and so we still- No, it's not sad, she lived a long life, and she was a really talented artist. Yeah. Adam Ruins Everything? I used to love that show when it first came out. Remington, right? Remington, right? She was really cool. She was a famous local artist.
Excuse me, sir. Are you Sonic the Hedgehog?
Guilty as charged. So, what'll it be, kid? Autograph? You want your picture taken with me? Maybe a bite of this comically large sandwich, huh?
I want to pump you full of air until you pop with your shoes off. Shout out to the innocent kid who just said, how long did it take for you to get your first viewer? I love you. I adore you. You're so cute. It took me, well, technically you always start with one or two viewers because you have bots. You don't have to pay for them. It's like, Twitch bots. Or like Nightbot and stuff. I think I got my first viewer on my first stream. It was my friend Luca. Like, I think he was the first, and Bauer. Bauer and Luca were the first people. Yeah, paid actors. I think, literally, as long as you're consistent and you make friends, you'll find people to stop by. You can do it. I believe if you're interested in streaming.
Obama. I have two number nines, a number nine Maggie! Large, a number six with extra dip.
Just
number...
saying, I'd be down for watching a documentary. Though the question is, what catches
your
attention?
Shut up! I just paused stream. 1984 viewers. I can't do this. I can't do this. I paused the video for half a second, 1984. I don't understand. Is it for you too? Is it 1984 for you as well? Or is it just my end? Is it just my end?
Seven, two number 45s, one with cheese and a
monkey.
You guys like no
my team partner.
So when I was in high school, our school only had Pepsi machines, and I decided to be a young entrepreneur.
Why do you look like you're being birthed?
1984
keep it going. I was just breaking it down. I was about to hit the wall, right, kids? Pog. Pee pee hands. Pogger smile. Wowie clap.
And go out and buy Coca-Cola and fill my locker full of Coca-Cola and sell it to other people. For a dollar each.
Shout out to Buddha who just said Jesus Christ. There is no Jesus in VTubing. There is no God here.
Very long for the word to get around that Sterling.
This coming from the
Coca
person who
locker.
Eats regurgitated Cheez-It sandwiches.
You're the kind of dude who wants a girl to spit in his mouth, but you're mad at me for eating my own galopitated Cheez-It slime? Okay? Alright? You freaking start flowing at the mouth for a woman to spit in your mouth, alright?
Shortly after that, we had a school fire drill, and the police came in, searched the school, came to my locker, and lo and behold, they pull me in, get me to open my locker, and it's full of Coca-Cola. This is even more funny because the vice principal was standing there, and he knew exactly what was going on because he had pulled me out of class not 2 weeks before that to buy a Coke out of my locker.
And stop setting up your laptop
you
on the
my
toilet.
Animal.
My dog almost turned off my computer. My dog almost turned off my computer. Okay, we're in another part. He's under my desk, and I use an extension cord, and his head is like against the button. Sorry, I panicked a little bit. Wait, I didn't see the joke.
Pulled me out of class not 2 weeks before that to buy a Coke out of my locker from me.
And stop setting up your laptop on the toilet to watch Netflix from the tub.
Shit, I'd rather play Fortnite on that bitch.
POV chat saying they'd use me as a table. If my computer turns off, my dog did it. All right, he's getting handsy. With the cord. Happy birthday. Monkey.
It's like we have a slowly approaching bear. The bears will be in eventually. Scratch that, bear will arrive sooner than thought.
Nag's POV.
Oh shit, bear is approaching at alarming speeds. Bear is go fast, losing track of bear. Bear has reached Mach 1.
All the bears in his local area the second he lands off the airplane.
Ok, alors ça c'est bon, ça c'est bon.
Magnos.
Les croûtes de fromage à la poubelle.
Oh, voilà, my dog
ça
snorts
c'est fait.
Too.
Après, bon bah voilà.
Target.
See, Nikocado is like XQC, but more sad because XQC play. Stop, dog! Stop! He's freaking fondling the extension cord. XQC plays a character and he's somewhat of a lolcow, but he knows he's a lolcow. Same with this guy, except it's so much more sad, dude. It's so much more sad. Like XQC is very intelligent. He's playing a character. He knows what he's doing. He's very smart. Same with the Kakado, but he's letting it ruin his life, and it's very sad. It's very sad, but at the end of the day, I think he's very smart, but he let this life consume him. XGC has talked about playing a character a lot. I'm... Fuck! Stop stretching! You're gonna hit the cord! You know the inside. Dog? No. Chat, this is fake, and everyone on the internet thinks it's real. I had someone I follow on Twitter say it was real. People are so dumb. They think everything on this is obviously CGI. People have posted this on Twitter, on YouTube. Holly, no one is there. No one is there. Holly! It's obviously fake, right? Dog!
You sent me a message.
Sorry.
This is first, yeah? I live in Smethwick, Birmingham. If you want the fucking ball, come down, Smethwick, ask for Danny G. I'll come out of my house and I'll break your fucking legs, you little prick. No, 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 fucking no.
Why do parents hold their first baby like a freaking $5 foot long?
Crewmates when someone else is the imposter.
You know how degenerate I am. By the way, this is actually me in real life, dude. Freaking, like, doing this garbage. Freaking, I thought this was inflation. It's just his brand. I don't even know what a brand looks like, dude.
Yeah, you always think it's me, but turns out it was somebody else. Judge, you'll be excused. Blue, why? Judge, I don't know. You seem kind of sad.
She just like me for real, dude. Can we get a kick, W, dude? Literally, people are gonna be like, oh my god, I wanna meet you at TwitchCon. And I'm gonna pull up in my like freaking, I literally have a Minecraft dress. Dude, I will, Chuck, I have a Minecraft dress. And I'm just gonna wear that with my freaking pizza pants. And I'm gonna look so cool.
For you.
Thank
you. I'll love the art time.
All right.
Uh-huh.
Then take this so you can have that.
Okay.
I'll take this for you.
Banana!
Right. I'll take this.
Wait.
All right. So, here we go. You set this down. I'll take this. All right. You take the coffee. I'll take this. You now have coffee and a phone. I got these. And now I'm robbing you.
Oh.
Ah!
Hello,
man.
Hey, do you want some pizza?
Yeah.
Hey, look, we pulled
a
driver and ran a bunch of warrants.
Thanks, Granddad.
Granddad, what do you do when you can't do nothing, but there's nothing you can do?
Remember the last time you used a public restroom?
Chuck. So, there was a point in my life where I flooded a public bathroom, and by a point in my life, I mean like 3 weeks ago, and I went to the bathroom and I flooded the entire floor, and it was really bad, and I just ran out. Yeah, and I was not waffle stomping, I just broke the shower! It spewed all the water in the hallway! And I had to run out because people were coming in, so I ran before I could get in trouble.
Boys, this place is fucking sick! Yo, Drake, is that a fucking signed Gretzky jersey too?
I mean, yeah, that's a funny story, Kyle.
Damn Chibi, you flooded the whole toilet. You need more fiber in your diet.
13 years old, so that's my brother right
there. I didn't! It wasn't a toilet! It was a shower. When I play mini golf, I like to play offense defense where I can kick your ball. And if your ball goes in the hole, I will kick it out of the way.
Hole in one. I told you guys, no fucking music. It's fucking bedtime. Oh my fucking.
I'm a lady.
Three fucking times I turned that fucking light up. I swear to God, I fucking kicked the light right.
I love this pretty bed. Now I'll rest my weary head. Good night.
Good night.
Watch another video for more flooding toilets.
We double Brian. Double Brian. I didn't flood a toilet. I flooded the shower. Shower.
Please
shower.
Kick my balls, L.
I'm gonna be honest, I think it'd be really difficult to kick something so microscopic. I think I would have to like shrink down. Like, you know what I mean? Like freaking Mrs. Frizzle style. Like, I'd have to shrink down to be able to even like interact with them. They're so tiny. You know what I mean? If I kicked you in the balls, they'd split in half and boom, nuclear reactor, bro. We're literally splitting atoms when I kick your balls, dude. Hold up. Hold up, let's see. Do they have any other ones? This one.
I'm feeling very attacked right now.
Good.
At the middle school, and I'm sure it will be...
Coco.
Me when I put on a Megamind, dude. This was me trying to open a dog bone for my dog the other day. The packaging was so titanium plated that I threw it against the floor until it opened. Like literally, and it shattered everywhere and he still ate it. Oh, no, 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 that is so dangerous. I don't... Oh wait, guys, real quick, my uncle just walked in. I'm gonna mute real quick. I'll be right back. Sorry, my uncle came to check on me.
Actually, this morning we are very sad. We woke up with a surprising news. One of our own, Steven, was shot dead with a knife.
It's like that one freaking Family Guy. Where the egg shats a- okay, never mind. The bird shats. Amir, what were you up to? What was your stream about? What did you do? What did you do? Okay, maybe I do sound like Dexter, dude. That was full on Dexter, dude. That was- Welcome, we rise, pop friend. Welcome, I hope you had a nice stream. You were playing Spyro, dude. I tried to play Spyro once. Those who remember. Who remembers when I tried to play Spyro? God dang it. It was the worst. It's Cinnamon Heisen!
Can we ban this kid, please? Can we ban this kid, please? I don't know why we allowed him on the
Chin,
premises.
For the love of God, please think before you speak. All of these quotes are concerning me about your everyday thoughts. Nago, your June tweet. Feet. Your incredibly overinflated chest.
Imagine being a scaly
at such
dude.
Awkward times. And I...
Dude, imagine being a scaly. That is so humiliating. That is so humiliating, dude. Like, on God, you gotta think about...
Spyro, Year of the Dragon, tease nuts on your face.
I'm really upset because I'm looking for a very important photo and I cannot find it. I am beyond upset right now. There is a photo I wanted to put on my head right now, and I cannot find it. It was the most important photo I had in my entire computer, and you're telling me it's gone?
That was a good joke. At C9316,
ha 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 ha. God dang it, dude. Where is it? Did it get deleted? Imagine being a scaly, bro. Being a scaly.
What a great scaly. I'm here today to tell you all about Chin. 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 He's the very best. He will put every scaly made
Wait,
up
the
to the
Wait, the hive
test.
Mind! The hive mind
Whenever
is here!
Whenever I'm sad, I get me some Chin. I look-
What, did Papa Mags end stream? Why are the stupid hive mind
Are you talking
here?
About the dumb one?
The dumb one? Yeah, Sin. Yeah, the dumb one.
At Masamune_shadow, thanks, bro. Kiss our army.
But thank you very much, Ami! I hope you had a very nice stream, and I hope you have a good rest of your day.
That's a lot of else. Will it reach 1 billion? Let's go. Love you, Chibi Doki.
We're not gonna goo, Frank. Alright, that's... TLS. Alright, we're not gonna do
King
that.
King Nagweird, you goddamn menace. Every time I see your name in the chat, my blood turns to ice. How someone can induce so much Nagweird in me is unfathomable. Can you please change the way you behave
you have to
in
go
such
to
your absolute mongrel?
I have an idea.
With each passing day you get-
Drop out. Be like me. I turned out great!
Oh shit, it's Cinnamon Clown 54 is actually here, Kek.
I'm really good! I've had a great time!
You should explain to the raiders the delicious way that you eat Cheez-Its.
Raiders. Amit, you are you as well are crazy in the head, right? Just like me. You're unhinged. Amit, tell me, do you do this? Don't mute. Do you take eat a Cheez-It, turn it into paste, right? Turn it into paste, right? And then put it between two Cheez-Its and eat it like a sandwich. Not nasty, dude. Yeah, the new chatter said yes. Let's go, then. You good, fam? I'm clearly not. I'm being a React Andy today. I'm depressed.
Hey, am I? Who's there? Can I help you?
He looks like the red M&M. What's going on, Fortnite?
Oh my god, you sturdy with it.
Yeah. POV me hiding in chat's toilet the second they sit down to take a dump. Dang!
I didn't know what waffle stomping was until I heard you did it.
Buddha?
Toast.
Buddha!
What the
heck? My favorite kind of animal is the kind that sound like they're made out of concrete. When you like slap their stomach and it just goes, you know, like they're just filled full of concrete. I freaking love it, dude. By the way, I might have to add a little bit early because my dog really needs to go outside. I just let you out though.
I left for like a couple hours and you were talking about your disgusting Cheez-It habits and here you are still talking about it. I love you, Chibi, but no more baby birding your Cheez-Its.
You left?
Would you be the Wednesday Addams to chat's Joel Glicker?
You left? What do you mean you left for a couple hours? What do you mean? You left? Who is she? Who is she? Huh? Tell me. No. Let's put a little bookmark in this chapter of our lives together, chat. Who is she? I don't know if you heard my mouth. I just farted. I said, who is me? Who is me?
My ex-wife's bull terrier is like a sack of bricks and sand. He's a gloriously unbending lump of dog.
A lump of dog. I love it. I'm like a skin tag.
I love you how you are. Keep baby birding your Cheez-Its. Power to you, you lovable mess.
Thank you, no girlfriend, because my cock's small. I love you, bro. Shout out to you, bro.
I left for a couple hours, too.
I'm literally gonna tell Jeff Bezos, you know that? And guess what? He's gonna cancel your Amazon Prime. What are you gonna do, huh? How are you gonna get your freaking My Little Pony stuffed animals, huh? How are you gonna do it now? You're not gonna get any of them. You're not gonna get any of them, dude. Peace.
I have been here the whole time, / unfortunately, LLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLL
Is your name Uma? That's a... Do I even need to say anything? You're the kind of girl that lives on a farm and don't wash between her legs. It's Uma!
I can hear
it's
your
Uma.
Dog drinking water in the background.
Yeah, he's drinking water.
It sounds
water.
Like he's making some good mac and cheese.
For some reason, my dog doesn't know how to drink water, and instead of licking the water, he puts his entire snout underwater and then bites it. So he always makes a mess. He always does. Your pants don't fit!
I've been in and out most of the stream because I had some house chores, but I'm happy to be here now.
Caleb, you're on thin ice, buddy. You're on thin ice. You're on thin ice. That's like being, that's like saying like you're Australian, yeah, alright? Suspiciously British. Thin ice, buddy. If I hear you say woo woo, you're not Brahms, bro.
Uma, do my nuts fit in your mouth?
Alright, we're done. We're done. We're done.
Chibi, I know you're not judging other people's hygiene standards.
Shut up!
When was the last time you showered?
2 days ago! No, 1 day ago! 1 day ago! Yesterday! Yesterday! Yes, dude! But no, I do that because I need to go take care of my dog. I'm taking care of him alone for a couple days. And he's quite a handful and he's kind of sick at the moment. So I gotta go make sure he eats, he takes a poo-poo, and he drinks his water. I gotta make sure he's okay. But Ollie, thank you very much again for the raid. I hope you have a good rest of your night. And Raiders, God bless. I'm not dog, don't worry. God bless, Raiders. God bless. There is no God in anime, but maybe one day. Sorry, my throat. Who are we raiding, chat? So I know, Polly. I know. I promise. 1 second. Chat, who do you want to go bother? Oh no, I think I'm getting sick again. Hold up. Very excited to prove that I have an IQ, bro. I'm so excited. I'm so excited, dude. I'm so excited. And this Sunday, maybe we'll do the pop game. The pop game. I think I want to try it. And we'll see if I can beat it. Yeah! Thank you for spending time with me. I really appreciate it. I'm sorry streams have been chaotic and a little bit loud in the background. I'm taking care of my dog, and he has attachment issues. So whenever he's only with one person, he's like, where are my friends? So, I have to take care of him for a bit. Bye, everyone! Have a good day! I'll see you tomorrow! Thank you for spending time with me! Bye-bye! Bye-bye! I love you, kiss a homie. Bye-bye. Have a good day! And thank you again for all the raids today and all the subbies. I hope you have a nice day. Bye-bye! Go eat dinner and drink water, banana. Go drink water. Water. Bye bye. Mwah. Mwah. Bye bye. Mwah. 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 Mwah.